Hello. Hello, hello, hello. Oh, what is happening? That wasn't there a second ago. That's a problem. We're gonna
Uh-oh. What's going on?
That.
What are you doing,
Oh, nothing.
Paul?
You could see into the room that I'm in.
Oh, not alone.
Oh no.
Don't Paul lives Paul. In a house. You can't let him know that.
Hi,
Don't
nerd.
Let him know that, Paul.
Hi, nerd.
Sounds. Am I not coming out clearly?
Rachel is also fully yoked.
Rachel is also fully yoked at all times.
So many yokes. Back.
I'm gonna double check my stream real quick.
I'm at 35%.
Yep, okay, everything is good. So Lucas didn't realize that the game updated yesterday. Like a nerd that he is, and so he's updating right now.
But I opened it earlier so that if it did update, I have a protocol. Mm-hmm, it's not my fault. It's Dean's fault for being offline.
I'm so it just occurred to me that the loading screen. Down.
This is why you are the third dork of three dorks, too.
So it occurred to me that it's going to take a little bit longer to load because it's probably updating our map with all the stuff that needs to change.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
All right. I'm in.
So shall I regale them with the tale I just told you? Oh, nope, we're in. Cool. No time for that.
I'm in. All right, so recap, since we didn't play last week, we have moved to Wednesdays temporarily. I say temporarily. We moved to Wednesdays to avoid the Steam update schedule, Steam maintenance schedule, which should also help with the disconnects, I hope. Knock on wood.
Fingers crossed.
With that said, David is moving next week. So next week, it will likely not be three dorks do. It will be two dorks do. So we will not be playing Grounded. Lucas, this is probably news to you.
This is. We're going to have to fight it out. We'll play a fighting game or something. I'm joking.
So we will We'll find something to do. My most thing is I need to go draw a scratch out and draw a 3 or a 2 so I can make the better thumbnail for next week's video.
Hell yeah. We finally dropped the dead weight.
Hey, wait.
So, let's see, what was I making? I was making this. Let's see. So the goal today is to build some zip lines and to also build. I have a lot of stuff in my inventory. Okay. And also because they dropped the ant queens, we kind of want to go visit the ant queens, which means I need to find my ant armor, which I think is still at the grassy knoll.
Let's see. Yes, it is.
Okay.
Yeah,
which makes sense.
All of ours over there.
Because it makes sense because it's closer to grassy knoll anyway.
Yeah.
Which also reminds me, we have a zip line all the way to the grassy knoll. So we no longer have to run that. We are currently about to sleep. So, David, do you want to go ahead and sleep?
I can go to sleep.
That way we don't mess up our sleep schedule.
Yeah, I just got to get in the top bunk, my spot, and sleep.
How's everyone doing tonight? Hey, Metal Man. He got in early for a change.
Hey.
We were just talking about everything we're going to do today. We're waiting for Lucas, so we're not going to do the Ant Queen right away. We're going to wait for his game to update. Include him on the
99%.
And guess you just lost connection to the host.
Starting out early. Why is
that
not...
is a new record for me.
Oh, it has zero even if I okay, that's the item no longer shows grayed out if I don't have any. That's oh no.
Logging back
in. We don't have anything. We're out of mite fuzz.
We don't have any mite fuzz over here either. Well, time to do some hunting.
Yeah, so we're gonna get set up while we wait for Lucas's game to update. Looks like he's loading in now.
Sorry, I'm gonna be really quiet, guys. My amazing girlfriend just made me mac and cheese, so
lucky.
We don't need
mac and cheese.
You can go make some.
Nah.
I made some chicken salad last night. I'm having that homemade.
Ooh.
I had penne and meatballs, so I already had noodles today.
Ooh. We're all carbo loading for our big adventure.
Yep, you know it.
Yep, we're getting yoked.
Gotta get yoked. The word of the day.
Normally associate carbo loading with yoked, but
the word of the day is yoked.
Hmm. Well, this is fun. Okay, cool. All right, let's see if I stay in the game.
Yeah, I'm taking a while to load in, which is concerning.
Nah, it's. I think it's gotta convert everything to the new.
Yeah, I guess
your your save, whatever your user. I don't know. Usually, when a game does a bigger update that changes like map stuff, it takes a second to load.
Yeah. Gonna make.
David's killing some aphids.
Yeah, just gonna make some quick aphid stuff. Roasts.
Okay.
Paul, you need a roast?
Nope, I'm good.
Okay.
You can jerky that aphid.
Yeah.
All right. I'm coming to Grassy Knoll.
Okay. First thing for me, I will probably go out and grab some Mite Fuzz after I'm done eating.
Okay. I don't remember this big mound being here. I guess I do. Just thought it was covered in grass. Oh, now I do. The bombardier's on it.
Mm-hmm.
There's the tower that we were going to use as a jumping point.
Why does this feel bigger? Didn't need one.
Huh?
That everything looks like I'm zoomed in or something. I don't remember
your,
it being.
Perspective is different.
Your FOV? Field of view.
Yeah, what's the shortcut? What's the shortcut for that again?
I don't know the shortcut, but I know there's a setting for it.
If you go to options, display, and then you hit
field of view, right there, David. It's a slider. Scroll down.
Yeah.
Right there. Yep. Ours is set to 105, I think.
Yeah. It's good.
That's what's weird. I don't think I ever changed it. It's at 90 unless
it might have defaulted during the update.
Because I think it was at 90 originally. Oh, excuse me.
Let's see if that does.
Hello, friend. Ah. Are you friend? Nope, you are foe.
I'm curious.
This guy is really hard.
I don't think I can interact with. So I'm not sure how to get the weed stems up to the spot we're going to be building at.
Yeah.
Oh.
It's a good question.
Okay. Did you guys say it was at 110? I was doing.
Yeah, it was like 105, 110. Yeah. I can check mine here in a second.
Oh, that looks. Okay, that is not, yeah.
No,
because it makes my eyes hurt when I'm. It's like a fisheye thing effect.
My field of view is 110.
Actually, mine.
Maybe it's just like in me. It just feels it's not necessarily the field of view. At least changing that didn't change anything. It just feels like my weapons, my everything is left.
Go lower then.
I did that. Like, I basically went up and down the scale and didn't really change anything. So maybe it's just
really
me. Maybe it's just the updates how it is. But I doubt that's the thing if you guys aren't noticing anything.
I think they might have. No, I think they changed the field of view because look at my screen. Look how big my thing is.
Yeah, but that's not now.
It's a lot more zoomed in than it used to be.
It is. Did they just change where we like hold the item?
I think they might have. Here, I'm doing mine all the way up to 120 because that's, well, nope.
Oh yeah, Metal Man says this is the last update for this game.
Really?
Yeah, it doesn't surprise me. This is kind of their like signing off of it. You cannot send them up a zipline. Also, you can send them one at a time. So if I grab a weed stem and go to a zipline, I cannot zip. Okay. We can send them one at a time. We will figure that out at a later time. I am going to switch to my ant costume.
I'm going to go murder some mites.
Well, do you guys want to go to the ant queen real quick and see what we need? Because we might have to go over there anyway.
Let me just...
Yeah, I'd be down for that. Yeah, 2 seconds.
Yeah, let me just get these guys real quick. Because...
Oh, you're already there. Never mind. I thought the haze disappeared off the map. Didn't it ever disappear off the map?
Should have.
No, I don't. I think it's always. Let me check.
Now I'm starting to question everything.
No, this green spot's always been there. It never went away.
Okay.
I'm not sure what it indicates. Or I think that's like the.
Just the zone.
No, because the. The fungus has been popping up everywhere, so it's not necessarily that. Yeah, just where it used to be, I guess. Okay, popping on our...
Oh, my allergies are killing me. Yeah, so I put all of our in front of each of us.
Yeah. Your allergies are killing you, Paul?
Yeah, my allergies, man. They're just driving me nuts.
It's that time of year again. And we are outside right now.
Yeah, we are outside. I mean, although you'd think that the pollen wouldn't affect me considering I can pick it up with my hands.
Nah, I mean, you know, sometimes you just gotta stick it in your face, you know? It's tasty. Actually, that is a good question. Like, how would allergies work at this size, you know?
Probably wouldn't.
I don't think it would, because, like, you can't inhale the... Yeah, you can't inhale the pollen. Like, we're the size of dust. So unless I stuck my face in the dust, I don't think it would affect me.
Right.
Keep in mind, it probably wouldn't properly get into your respiratory system, because your respiratory system is also smaller.
Right. Food allergies, though, wouldn't change. But
that's true.
You're right, like, pollen probably. And all that.
Which I'm allergic to most of outside, so that's most of what I'm allergic to.
So we found the solution. And it's shrinking ourselves to the size of a dust mite.
Oh, hey, guys, while we're here, actually, before we leave, the mints have respawned.
Hell yeah.
So we might as well
like
do that.
Or just one?
Just the ones that over here by Grassy Knoll.
Oh, damn.
Hell yeah.
It just happened one at a time.
Right, got some mite fuzz. By the by, hey, whip.
Cool. I'm gonna go throw these in a chest real quick, and then we can head to the ant farm. We all got our ant armor.
Mm-hmm. Well, let me get my ant killing stuff on in case
I have
a mutation.
Oh, yeah. I forgot about that.
Something attacked this area.
Alright.
Weird. There's just random things that are just damaged.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Where at?
Like, some of our walls.
Hmm.
Some of our foundations. Just random stuff.
Yeah, I wonder what came through.
No idea.
That's the repair button again.
It's okay. The wrench.
It's just trigger.
What? All right. I'm ready.
I am also ready. One I don't know what we're going to need.
I'm ready.
Here, I'll meet at the field station. Then we'll head out from there.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm not sure what we're gonna need for the ant queen.
Hmm.
We also don't even know where it's at, so.
Just inside the hill somewhere.
I mean, that's my assumption.
True. Yeah, it could just be slipping.
I mean, like, we'll be fine since we got the armor on.
Yeah.
Let's hope so.
Unless the Ant Queen sees through her disguise and is like, you killed my kids for that.
How will she know? She didn't exist until yesterday.
Pretty sure it's a safe bet. Was it just me or there are a lot more ants in here?
Uh-oh.
All right, who'd we lose? Oh, we're all here. Which way do you guys want to go? Just keep going deeper?
Yeah.
Hey, I see raw science.
Oh, ooh. Hell yeah. Ooh. Do we think, like, all the raw science and all that, like, respawned?
Shouldn't have, but this might be a new tunnel. I see eggs.
Okay.
Eggs in here.
Ah, yeah. I fell. There's a hole.
I guess we'll follow David so we don't split up.
Yes, David's just making
take the food.
There is a skeleton right here.
We've seen the skeleton.
Have we?
There's a mint here. This is where they drop their food off.
Should we do the fresh mint?
I'm hesitant to take any food. Oh, hey, nerds. It's Kate. Kate, your name is Eric.
Kate, figure yourself out.
I hear something.
Yeah, it's one of the fungus trees. Splishy splashing.
Ew.
Not a fan.
Okay, honestly. Right. There's water right here.
I'm heading back up the path.
Okay.
Let's find the ant queen. A lot of ants. Holy crap.
Yeah, I feel like there's more than normal.
Yeah, I feel like they must have done something with
them. They've got a queen to start making more of them.
Hmm.
Frankly, wondering how they reproduced all before.
Right, so.
Ant storks.
Hmm?
Oh, of course.
Yeah, there's a stork for everything.
So I guess we just. You keep believing that, David. Guess we'll just come up this way. This is an exit, not what we want.
Yeah. Gonna. I'm down to one torch, so I'll let you.
I'm also down to one torch. I've been down to one torch this whole time.
I've got three.
I guess I'm gonna follow Lucas.
Oh, right. I pretty much emptied my inventory.
I'm expecting a very large. Hey, what's this?
Over there? Oh.
I can see through this. Can we break this?
Oh, where are you guys?
Nope.
Back here.
This is where we were just a second ago.
Yeah.
Right. We just instead of turning left, we just keep following this larger cavern.
Maybe? I'll follow you, Paul.
I've got Raw Science coming up.
Okay, here's the squishy stuff.
And we got Quartzite. Oh, and we got marble.
All right. Hey, more raw science up here. So part of me wants to go that way, but I want to check out this way with the raw science since I don't think it reset.
Oh, is it further down there?
So I kind of want to check out over here.
Mm-hmm.
I see more eggs. And I see the ant queen.
Oh yeah? Oh.
Alright, so I'm gonna follow this because we can't go through that, right?
No.
So we can follow this to the left. I'm now in that cavern.
Yeah.
Alright. I put my torch away. I don't know. Guys, we better hit that button.
Hello.
And okay. Oh, David's just going for it.
Offer treat. I don't have treat.
Yeah. Juicy mushroom sandwich or question mark. So we have to go make the juicy mushroom sandwich. Is that just a pile? Oh my god.
No
There's
stealing.
So many eggs.
It says no stealing, but that's the ant friend offering. So if we friend it, they will just give us eggs.
Oh, cool.
That's
Don't
super
forget
cool.
You have to be aware of the repercussions, though. I mean, we're just going to do it. I don't think there's any.
Yeah, I don't see a downside of making friends with the ant queen. Just don't steal any eggs at the moment. Because I don't know if that pisses off the ant queen anymore. Like, I don't know what the repercussions of anything in here are anymore. do we have the recipe for that food though?
I don't think so. We might find it. I agree with Kate though.
Overthrow the ant queen, become the ant.
Aww. A mushroom sandwich or something. Juicy mushroom sandwich. It's always been my most appetizing recipe.
We don't have that, so we might have to go. I don't even know.
How did we get to the shard? Because I want to grab that before we leave.
The shard?
Yeah, the fresh shard, or the fresh thingy.
Fresh mint?
Yeah, not the shard, but, you know.
Didn't we fall down here, or was it before we fell down here?
I'm going to fall down here.
Right there.
Aphid honey.
Oh, yeah.
All right. See what happens.
This is a lot of food.
Yeah. Well, nothing so far, so...
I'm not going to touch the food, because I think the food's a trap.
Yeah.
It's always a trap.
There's a tiny little skeleton over here, too.
I cannot help for a change. You are getting to do something before me. Yeah, no, that's...
yeah, it's
what
true.
A wild concept, actually. Metal Man's been our, like... impromptu guide this whole time, and now it's like, oh, we don't know what's going to affect this. Like, if we steal an egg, is the ant queen going to be pissed?
We are the makers of our own destiny now.
I mean, I would say we've been the makers of our own destiny the whole time, but
that's what they want you to think, Paul.
Okay, this is it. Find the way out.
Awesome.
Okay.
All right.
So let's go back to the house, I guess.
Stonehenge?
Yeah. I'm going to Grassy Knoll.
I guess Grassy Knoll first.
Yeah.
I left some mint stuff there, and we need Mite Fuzz.
I got some. Not much, but it's enough to get us some food for the next couple days.
But also, like, the raw science repopulating is interesting.
Yeah, I'm wondering if that's new raw science, or if that's, like, stuff that, like, replenished because of the update.
I don't think it replenished unless we can test that theory, because I think the last major update they also redid all the molars, so we got double molars. Because they redid the one by here, juicy mushroom sandwich. Two apples, five mushrooms. Yeah. It's the recipe. Yep, it's in the haze chip. We would have had to go through the haze to
gotcha.
To befriend it. There's also the spider slider, which is food that uses spider parts. And blueberries. So actually I might buy this too, just so we have. And then there's also Easter eggs, I guess, around. And the yeah, Lucas, there's a seasonal stuff.
Lord, look at my screen. Look at how many aphids there
we
are.
We trapped the aphids in base, David.
Oh, how this works.
But they all congregate right here.
How did that happen?
I think we just got a way in their pathing where they'll spawn, but not...
just kind of got lucky.
Yeah, pretty much.
Well,
the shard. Okay.
Okay. Yeah, there's no mites close to stone.
We didn't leave anything in this space, did we?
No.
We left some armor, and we left a little bit of dandelion tufts. That is. Everything that's here.
Oh, hello, little aphid.
Also, the grassy knoll's the quickest way back to. So I'm gonna switch back my armor, and I'm gonna head towards. I'm gonna start heading towards Stonehenge.
I'm gonna double check to see if we have any.
Yeah.
Huh?
I'm just running over to see if there's any more mites since you need those, but. Other than that, I'll come back.
Well, if you guys hunt down mites and get clay and stuff, I will head back to Stonehenge, grab the sandwich we need, and come back. And then we can go back to the anthill.
I think I have enough time to go out to the paint cans, because there's a lot of mites out there.
That's right. I was trying to remember where the second location was.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Because I got everything by the log. But...
Yep, you sure did.
The
other place I was going to go is by the one of the light post thingamajigs.
Mm-hmm. All right, Lucas, exposed on you. Wire.
Okay, do some mite hunting. Threat detected. There's one singular one left. Or respawned. Is it this direction, David?
I put a wayward thingy over by the paint cans.
So should be something we cook at the cookery.
There's like a lot of mites over in that area.
Oh, gotcha. Yep, there it is.
Oh.
Checkers.
Oh, it's done in the oven.
The paint can actually has stuff spewing out of it this time.
Oh, wait, really? What?
Yeah, this is new.
Oh, all the stuff on the ground?
Yeah.
Oh.
I don't think it really does anything different. Just.
So, guys, we don't have everything we need for the...
What's the other thing?
We need aphid honeydew and apple bits.
Oh.
So we don't have any aphid honeydew.
Hello, bombardier.
And we have plenty of mushrooms, but we don't have the... Well, I've got fresh apple bits. It doesn't take fresh.
What kind of apple bit does it take again?
Just apple bits. So if you see an apple, we need to cut it up. We might have to go check out the trash can. But we also need aphid honeydew.
Yeah, that stuff is like randomly spawns. Kind of. It's also the kind of stuff that like kept despawning in my in my inventory for some reason.
Oh, really?
Yeah, I had a bunch and then like it just disappeared.
That's annoying.
All right. Well, we should probably start heading back.
I can go to sleep.
Yeah. No. Yeah, we're getting to the ominous music time of night.
Should I come back?
That's a stink bug.
Stink bug, yeah.
Yeah, I'm just gonna run past.
I'm gonna stay at Stonehenge.
Yeah, you might as well. We're just gonna sleep tonight.
Yeah.
Come back in the morning.
And here's the path.
So glad we have the path.
Wow, we don't have nectar either.
I don't think we've ever collected nectar.
What's nectar from?
Good question. I'm just noticing that we don't have a lot of stuff for food right now.
I can make my way over there because we got a bunch of
Let's go ahead and sleep, and then we'll just deal with that in the morning.
Okay. Sounds good to me.
Wait, did you say aphid honeydew is what we need?
Yeah, aphid honeydew.
That's the stuff we have a shit ton of. It's just over here.
Oh,
where is that chest?
That's a grassy knoll.
Oh,
did we never move all the food over?
No, I wanted to keep some stuff here.
Right, but I thought we moved all the food over. Like, I knew we left a little bit, but I thought we moved, like, I thought we moved the apples, the cookies, the aphid honeydew, and we just left, like, a minimum amount over there.
Nope, not yet.
Okay, so we haven't moved the food yet. That explains why I thought.
I'm going to make you a mite loaf for the morning.
Okay.
So we'll bring it over.
Yeah, also bring over some of that food because we don't have anything over here. And if this is where we're going to be basing out of, then might be worth bringing some of that. Okay. Am I coming over there?
Well,
if we're going to go back to the ant and we can make it there.
And it might take some doing to. Is there a deposit?
Yeah.
Stairs up.
God, this is so nice.
Oh, I was about to start heading over to Stonehenge, but I will wait.
Yeah, we can wait.
Don't want to knock you off in the middle of your climb.
I'm just noticing all the lightning bugs are flying away.
So we have mite loaf here in the cookery.
Awesome. Okay. Fully yoked. How's everyone doing tonight?
Doing pretty okay.
We've got like 8 people in here.
Hell yeah.
Nice.
Everybody. I should probably get my food, huh?
We're going to go see the ant queen again.
Mm-hmm.
Yas, queen.
Giant woman from Steven Universe starts playing. Yeah, so I got most of the food stuff in there, so Paul, I will let you take back whatever you want. We should probably just leave like a few things here. You know,
I'm leaving like a stack of stuff and like emergency rations, but like we don't need all of our food over here.
Aphid wise, we'll be fine. There's so many over here.
Right. But like, yeah. All right. And then. There we go.
Ooh. Oh boy. Are no killing again?
I got the angel music because I was flying over these guys.
I'm going to Stonehenge on the zip line.
Okay.
Also going to Stonehenge. I'm a bit ahead of you. I should probably remember to start announcing that. But
yeah, it won't matter once we build. It won't matter once we build the oak tree as much because it'll be a shorter distance, I think.
Mm-hmm. Do we want any gnat jerky or anything like that? I can bring gnat jerky.
I left most of that there because it's more like emergency rations. Everything else we need for ingredient wise, I brought over.
Sounds good.
Go ahead and make that jerky, Lucas.
The gnat jerky, yeah, I was about to say.
If it's about to spoil like that, I would just make it jerky.
All right, here I come. I'm on the zipline.
Sort. Okay, I have nothing extra in my inventory.
Also, David, if we build the zipline high enough on the tree, we'll have a better downward angle, so it'll be faster to go to places.
Oh, for sure.
Because otherwise we're dealing with... It'll be a little slower getting up, but I'm less worried about that than... Because right now it's slow both ways.
Yeah.
How many sandwiches should I make?
Good question. Are they expensive? Like, what do we?
No, it's 2 apple bits, 5 mushrooms, and 2 honeydews. Sorry.
I told you, Lucas.
I'm making 5.
Okay. I was thinking like at most 1 for each of us, but it's not expensive.
Okay.
It's not that expensive. The most expensive thing in there is honeydew. I can cancel this one. There, I made 3. I'm making 3.
Okay.
One for each of us to offer the Ant Queen.
Hi. Sorry. I'm just going to drop some stuff off.
Don't forget your hot drop. You can hit in.
Blah. Hell yeah. The ball. Where should I put the ball? We'll put
the ball. Upstairs in the cool stuff chest. The one that's behind the fireplace?
Yeah.
Because it's cool stuff.
It's cool. And it's stuff. All right. Oh, right. I was going to grab extra torches.
Dang, that's a lot of stink bugs.
All right, the sandwiches are about halfway done.
Cool.
Once they're done, we can head back towards Grassy Knoll and then Anthill.
Cool. Dab-dip. Dab-a-dip.
I'm going to go chop down mushrooms. By the sandbox.
Spooter.
I'll start making my way to Grassy Knoll.
That aphid just ran into my axe. It wanted to die.
That is sad, Mr. Aphid. All right. gonna make my way over to Grassy Knoll. I am on the zip line.
I think we're all over here, David, so I don't think we could mess you up if we wanted to.
Nah, Lucas is over that way.
Yep.
Yep.
I already messed David up.
Iron Dazzle, have... Stonehenge.
Mm-hmm.
I have all three sandwiches.
Try it. Try it.
All three of them. Okay, yeah, somebody will have to carry mine over here.
I'm bringing all three.
Oh, sweet. There wasn't. Did we get everything? I know we're staying over here, but anything more we needed?
I think we got pretty much everything.
Actually, if you guys want to meet me at the anthill, I'll just drop.
Okay.
I still have the ant armor on. I forgot to switch back to my ant armor.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I still need to do that, so.
That way I don't zipline all the way there just to run all the way back.
I'll head that direction.
Cool. I'll meet you over there.
Also, if you guys wanted to, you could technically also take the zipline to the anthill.
Oh.
You could.
Gonna try that.
Because I'm already here.
Oh, there it is. I overshot a little bit.
Oh. Hello.
Here, Lucas, your sandwich.
I'm Mary Poppins, y'all.
Here, David, your sandwich.
Blip. Thank you.
Let's go. See if we can find the way we went the last time.
Down. You go down.
But how far down?
Was it the That's column? The only direction I remember.
Deep in the ground.
Pretty sure it was straight through.
Dream of a rider day tomorrow.
Yeah, through here.
You know that's from David?
Through here.
I don't know if they sang it in the movie. That's from Fantastic Mr. Fox. And I only remember.
Oh,
it from...
I fell through the hole. Did we fall through the hole the first time?
At some point. But Becky was in that show.
I thought you meant the Wes Anderson movie. I was like, I don't remember
we did it as a children's show at Northwestern.
Ah, yes.
I didn't know if the song was in the movie or not.
There's not a lot from the book play.
All right, David's ahead of us. David.
I don't know where I am. Hello.
Okay, careful, because this is where. So we went through here.
Okay.
And we went through here. But this is where the hole was. So you have to be very careful of the hole, because we went through here.
Oh, I'm aware of the hole.
And then through here. Right?
Maybe.
This is where the hole was. This is where I fell.
Yep, there's a hole.
There's a hole. I don't think it went through the grass. I thought we went this way.
Oh, no, yeah, we went through the grass and we came back not the next way.
So, this way?
I think so.
Nope, this is water. It was the way... Oh, it was the raw science direction. Because here, there was raw science, like, right here, so we went this way. It's almost as if the raw science was guiding us to the new update.
Imagine that.
So, it wasn't this way. It was up here.
Up, yep.
Because I wanted to go that way, but we decided to go this way first.
Oh, right. Because
I had a gut feeling. Yep, here it is.
They were leading us like children.
All right. I'm going to feed the Ant Queen. You can only submit an offering as Ant Queen once. Are you sure of your choice? Yes.
Okay.
Interesting. Aww.
You found baby red ant. New pet, baby ant.
No.
The ant bassator.
Oh, he's so cute. Hello. I don't know where my pet is. I'm going to pet him. Hello, friend. Oh, he's so cute. Oh, he's got a lot of inventory spaces.
Just a bit.
Humant. What does the humant mutation do?
So we now have pheromone, red ant pheromone. As I open up all these offerings.
Mm-hmm.
So. Hey, Nico. Look at my baby ant.
Ultra ants won't attack you on sight.
That's from the armor set.
He's so cute.
Okay, but that's also the ant ambassador mutation.
Oh, so we don't need the ant armor anymore.
Oh.
That's pretty dope.
So you just put on the mutation and you're fine.
Hang on. So the right? ant ambassador.
Sorry, I was Googling that. Did we get the piles of eggs?
There's three phases?
Yeah, huh. I don't know what the higher phases would be. Maybe it's different colors of ants. Did we pick up the stacks of ant eggs?
I did. It wasn't ant eggs. It was pheromones.
Oh, that was pheromones.
So now I wonder... I'm going to try this.
Do you want it?
That's the baby ant, so that shouldn't affect us.
There weren't any other soldier ants around. What a cutie patootie.
He's so cute.
Yeah, he's got an extra room.
Who is he following?
David, it looks like.
No.
Or no, that was you. Is that Paul?
Not me. One of us.
No.
I don't think it's me.
Probably Paul.
Huh.
No? Interesting.
It's not me.
Did it happen after the pheromones or after the ant queen?
After the ant queen. No, it's following me. Okay.
I was going to say, I would guess since you were the one that offered the sandwich. Would be.
Could you guys not offer sandwich after?
Nope.
No.
So it is once per game, not once per person.
Right, okay. Yeah. Rotten bee shin guards. Did we pick those up already?
Oh.
I thought we did.
They're on the skeleton.
Oh, okay. So I picked up an ant egg. Not a good idea. Let's go.
Oh.
For you, I guess. I can do whatever
water.
I want.
This is water.
Haha. I forgot. Can you? I forgot where the water leads.
That's a good point.
Water leads to more water. I love my little Antony.
Antony! This way. Up.
Up, yeah.
It was up.
I mean, while we're going, right? Might as well grab an egg or two on the way out.
Yeah, and just aggroed the whole colony.
You guys have fun with that.
Not that I care. I'm just warning you. No judgment in that statement. I'm just like...
I got stung once on the way out, but it was fine.
They seem to de-aggro pretty quickly. I'm heading towards the grassy knoll.
Same, man.
I do have these ant eggs, but these ant eggs have timers, so we have to kind of use them very quickly. I think all the other materials are at the...
Oh, yeah.
Well, let's start heading back.
Yeah.
Actually, I'm gonna...
The Ant Queen Scepter.
Whoa. Red Ant Queen Chandelier.
I'm more interested in the Scepter. Can I control ants with the Scepter? If I can control ants with the Scepter, I will become the Ant Queen without even overthrowing the old one.
Hey, Nico. Yeah, you will. I think you could overthrow the old one. Follow Kate's advice.
All right. Since we befriended the Ant Queen, I'm tempted to have to look up what happens if you don't befriend the Ant Queen.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm curious. Although maybe, I mean, there's still a black Ant Queen out there.
Right, probably. But I don't think they do the same thing. There's only a red Ant Queen.
Oh, really?
Okay.
Nope, she's one of three ant queens, the other being black and fire ant.
Okay, I was going to say fire. Coral.
Oh. Oh, shit. I just fell. How did I fall? Why did I fall?
I'm going to Stonehenge.
Why did I fall off the zipline?
Don't do that.
I think there's a grass blade in the way of our zipline.
No. I just completed my journey, so it must not be consistent.
So there's one of three. There's three ant queens.
What am I making with these?
Bomb things, yeah.
Section. Oh, here we go. Broadburst. Okay.
Haha.
Oh, excuse me. What?
Guessing I want to put that in the crafted items. Chest.
Lawless mites over here.
Yeah, I was looking on the scanner earlier. There's no.
Okay, I need 10 sap. Mites
over by Stonehenge. 10 sap.
I need 10 sap. Yeah.
For what?
A quick attack sign of royalty, perfect for summoning a horde to your side.
What?
I think I can summon ants. I think they added summoning into this game.
Hell yeah.
Also worth noting,
how much sap you need? Do you have sap?
So choosing this path limits the player can craft. Unable to craft the red Stratish armor, red Ant Queen mount, or the red or the stuffed red Ant Queen. The area behind the red Ant Queen also remains sealed. So I guess there's an area behind them.
Hmm.
Oh.
So by choosing to be friends with them,
you're not like conquering them.
Correct.
Interesting. Does it say what's behind them?
No.
Interesting. Well, we have made our choice.
Oh, wait, we can't.
Did we make our choice when befriending the queen or by crafting the scepter?
No, we make the choice by feeding the Ant Queen. But I guess the other option, we don't actually attack the Ant Queen. We poison the Ant Queen by making the poison mushroom sandwich.
Oh.
And then we loop the corpse. The ant friend offering surrounding her will also disappear. With the additional loot given, the player can make the armor, the mount, and the stuffed Ant Queen, along with the items the player could previously make with the juicy route. Along with this, the cave behind her will open, revealing a small cave full of brittle quartz shards and an exit that leads out of the anthill. Doing so will also cause all red worker ants to be aggressive on site to that player permanently.
Oh, oh damn.
Also, for worth mentioning... Also,
I like our choice.
Also, worth noting, our choice, red soldier ants will become permanently neutral to the player.
Oh, damn.
Hell yeah.
I don't know if that's the mutation that we have to activate, or if it's just just a bonus.
Well, let me double check to see if the mutation...
Because the mutation just says red ants see you as one of them, so I think it's the mutation. I don't think it's like a on-site, they're neutral to you.
That was my question. If it's red ant specific, then it's a mutation. But if Maybe it's the mutation that goes to all ants, but
no, it's it all. It says ants.
Was there sap at the
big nope? Red ant C was one of them. Cool. Who put Brat Burst in the chest?
I didn't know where that one went, so that was the one I made.
No, you're good.
It wasn't. It didn't hot deposit anyway. So
I need sap. That's what I need. Where have we been getting sap in this area?
I was about to ask. Was there any at the picnic table, or
I have 12. How many do you need, Paul?
I need 10.
Cool. I'm coming with sap. Just nobody knock me off the zip line.
So knock you off the zip line? Got it.
I hate all of you.
The weed killer can, it's weed killer 420.
Yep.
Did not realize that. It's very rude of them to appropriate
who weed culture. Brought the gnat back? I thought we parked the gnat at the grassy knoll.
It did for a while.
So someone must have opened its inventory or pet it.
Not I.
Oh, I didn't realize that's what did it.
Yeah, if you pet it, it summons it. You have to take it back to the grassy knoll and park it back in the...
Well, have to is a strong word.
But... Lucas, did you pet it?
Not my problem. I got this cool-ass ant. I got Antony. Actually, can I...
Oh, Mr. Weevil! My guy's just underneath the picnic table.
I can't rename him. His name is Antony. I love him.
Spider Slider.
He is
Antonio. I'm gonna just take all the ant names that Ant Man used.
All right.
I'm Gazpacho. Ooh, all plus right. Attack stamina.
Just put sap in the treasure chest.
Good food options here.
There you go, man. I'm gonna go get my Weevil. Oh, forgot to switch armor. Damn it.
Oh, I also forgot to switch armor. Damn it.
Oops. Yeah, me too.
Okay, well, that means I do have to go back and put Bastard back.
Hey. Buddy. Huh.
All right, I'm going to the grassy knoll. And I might run over to the lake to kill a bunch of water boatmen so we have that as an alternative food backup option.
That'd be smart.
Yeah.
Because those also don't spoil. Or the boatman fins don't.
I'm going to follow you just so I can switch my armor out.
So, is it getting dark again? Or is
it is.
Okay. Couldn't remember because it doesn't feel like we did anything today.
We went and talked to the Ant Queen today.
Yes, we did that one thing.
That one inconsequential thing.
I don't think it'll really do much for the game, but.
We could also go track down the black ant queen and see what... Was it a bee that knocked me off? Is that what knocked me off, chat?
Maybe.
Or was it grass? Because I was currently... I was looking at the wiki. I wasn't paying attention.
Back and forth a lot. No, haven't had any issues with grass, so I would guess it was something else. But I don't know. Also, we've had so much trouble when more than one black ant attacks us. I do not feel confident going after the queen.
I don't have sweaty palms. Get out of here. My palms are not sweaty. They're actually quite dry. But are your knees weak? Mom spaghetti? Yeah.
Yeah. Not tonight, just mac and cheese.
Mom spaghetti? Yeah.
The game said so. Listen, I don't get sweaty.
We don't sweat over here.
But he does eat mom's spaghetti.
I do eat mom's spaghetti. It was delicious.
Mm-hmm. And tamales.
Oh, bones over here? Oh, the bones are all over there. Duh. Okay.
Whoop.
What time we got? Should I sleep before?
Yeah, we all just hanging out at the grassy knoll.
Not at the moment. I think we took all the fuzz out, though.
This is true.
We don't have any food over here.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, Gamer Grip. I'm familiar, Nico. Rachel uses that because she does have sweaty palms. It's just, it's like a lotion that just prevents sweat. I don't know.
So are we sleeping now, or do I got time to run over to...
Let's go ahead and sleep now. We're going to wait.
Yeah, I'm on the zip line. Don't go on the zip line.
Okay.
Give me, like, another minute. Almost there.
Let's jump over to David's perspective, shall we?
Whee!
David's having a load of fun. Woo. Just
David, wisdom.
Look at him go.
Just before he falls off the zipline and dies.
Don't say that. Because then it might actually happen. Whoa! Oh no. Now I gotta run. On foot.
Although, actually, Paul, if the ant mutation really does work for all ants, then...
It doesn't. It says red ants.
Oh, okay.
Right? Unless I take the mutation off.
You can test that tomorrow.
Yeah, no, it's a mutation for the red ant. But it red does ant. Have three okay. phases, so I'm wondering if you get that, another phase.
That's my bet. And you probably get another phase by...
But also, I want to test out the staff, because if this staff... Are we all sleeping?
Yep. Ball? Dude, I've been ready for a hot minute now.
Me opening the menu prevented my sleep. But I kind of want to test out the staff, because depending on how it works, like, if I could summon an army of ants, that'd be awesome. Don't forget to switch your armor back.
Yep. All right. Well,
what is this? What the actual heck?
The hickety heck?
So in my inventory, the juicy mushroom sandwich has this weird emoji on it now.
Yeah, I think that's the...
Just because I didn't get to use it or something.
You know what? We might be able to use that at the Black Ant Hill, though.
Maybe.
So we could go to the Black Ant Hill.
All right. I'm going on the zipline.
You're going back now. I still kind of want to go back to Lakeside to get some water boatmen. Do we want some acorns while I'm going this way?
Yeah, sure. Why not? Bring back what you can.
Careful of the spider.
I don't know what you're talking about. I'm always
it's fine.
Careful.
Yeah. I'll probably make some food once I get back to Stonehenge.
I am also heading back to Stonehenge.
Have that ready for everyone.
Okay, so grubs are one hit.
Nice. We also do need grub sludge.
We need the sludge, okay, because I remember we needed the meat, but I'm still not getting it. But we got some sludge at least. I would say somebody remind me to put Bastard back in his house, but then I know that David would say that to me right away and not be any help at all.
Is it bad that I almost said it right away?
Can't go anywhere with you people.
I'm making three mite loaf.
Yeah, we need a ton of sap. I even thought about putting sap collectors at the oak tree once we build the zipline system over there, just so we can get, like, just passively get sap.
Yeah. Gotcha. All right. I will be right back. Hit the restroom. Cool. I'll just find a bottle to pee in, Paul. This is what you're reducing me to.
Yep.
Are you proud? Are you happy with that?
I approve of that.
Cool. Don't have a bottle, but I got my cup of tea right here. So,
have you guys ever actually pissed into a bottle?
Yes, I have.
Yeah. Yeah.
Me too. That was fun.
Again, in a road trip scenario.
Yeah. I
can't remember if I was in a road trip or not.
I tried holding it to the nearest gas station, could not.
No.
Poured out a bottle of water and and everywhere else, right?
Yeah. I'll bet that time while you were pouring out the bottle of water was not great.
I was at a stoplight. I could see the gas station. Like, that's how close I got.
Wow.
Like, that's how close I got. I could see the gas station. I was at a stoplight. I was like, I cannot hold this any longer.
Well, this conversation is not helping me hold it in. I will be right back.
I was wondering how long he'd stick around.
Have you ever peed in a bottle? Nah.
I'm very hungry because I forgot that I still need to eat. There's probably some food over here.
Yeah, David made some mite loaf here at the space. Honestly, if we had a better system for nectar, spider sliders wouldn't be bad because it's berries, nectar, and spider chunks.
Yeah, I saw that and I was like, I don't know where we'd get that much nectar.
We could do mac and bees. We have enough bees out here. And it's just acorn bits and bee fuzz and pollen. Okay. We could just start hunting bees out here at...
Start keeping an eye out for the ones.
Nachos. The nachos are gnat jerky, acorn bits, and grub sludge. We could do those as well.
Yeah. What do I need?
The bowman fin's not bad, but like, it's not super helpful because it adds swim speed. Back. Everything else adds like some sort of attack stamina as or something else.
Yeah. You can store some stuff here. Oh, did I get one? I got one raw grub meat out of all that. So that's something.
Well, I need two raw grub meat, but that's fine.
Oh, did we not ever get that figured out? That's right, we didn't. Okay. That'll be unfortunate because that's going to spoil probably by the time we find any more. Because there wasn't any left on that patch.
Excuse me one second while I'm blowing my nose.
Oh, you're good. Oh, I should start something cooking. Enemy playing away. Nachos. That'd be fair.
And I'm back.
He's back. Voting, where you at? I'll bet I could kill the koi fish now. I really tried.
We could poison the koi fish, I guess.
Oh, yeah. Where'd he go? He was there. Oh, okay. He like disappeared for a second because he was out of render distance. I was like, oh shit, where'd he go? Yeah, the other thing is that water boatmen aren't always as common as I'd like them to be.
Lucas fighting spider. I'm inspired.
Spider hunt. Oh, here's some boatmen. Hey, buddy, come here.
Oh crap. I might have overextended myself here.
Oh, what'd you do?
Well, I wanted to try out the staff because it said something about summons.
Mm-hmm.
And so I went to the spiders to go fight some spiders, so I'm doing useful stuff. And now I'm fighting two of them.
Oh boy. Oh, dear.
Oh, shit. Now I'm poisoned and stunned.
Hello, hello. What have I missed?
I decided to fight spiders, and I kind of regret my decision.
Oh, I see that. How you doing, Paul? Need help?
Well, they're just orb weavers, so, like, I'm not doing terrible. I'm just getting poisoned a lot.
You know, the goal in life is to avoid that. By the way, So, as you know, my girlfriend and I are moving, for the audience to know. We are going through our stuff. Paul, Lucas, we were gifted a foot massager, a little electronic foot massager gifted from my parents that was, like, not used. Do you guys want it? Yeah. Under the understanding it was used once because it is shitty.
I was gonna say, when I said it's weird, I meant the feeling, not the fact that it's not weird for me to use a foot massager.
What are you talking about, Lucas? I want you to accept my used electronic foot massager.
That you just said was shitty.
That we said was shitty. Is that a yes? Is that a no? How you feeling?
I'm good without it. I've got enough junk laying around my apartment, unfortunately.
Honey, it's a no.
Okay. Well, it's going in the dumpster.
Okay, so. To the dumpster.
Paul hasn't said no yet.
Paul, is that a yes or a no?
That'll be a no for me, dog.
Ah, it's also a no. Sorry, okay. Babe.
To the dumpster.
To the dumpster.
To the dumpster!
You don't want to take the motors out of it?
Hold
that
up.
That could be interesting.
Paul might want to take the motors out of it.
I don't need any more motors.
Wait, how many motors do you have, Paul?
You want the motors? Well, then you have to come and pick it up before we move, because I'm about to toss it in the dumpster.
No, toss it in the dumpster. I was offering the motors to you, David. I was like, you could take the motors out.
What would I use motors for?
I don't know, man. What would you use motors for?
I don't know. I have no need for those.
This is embarrassing.
We're trying to downsize, Paul.
No such thing.
Yes, because a tiny little 1 foot foot massager is going to make a difference.
It adds up.
I I love you.
I love you too. So it's going in the dumpster?
Yeah, it's going in the dumpster. I am glad the audience at home got to join in on this conversation.
Yep, because they could in fact hear Becky, because we could hear Becky.
Mm-hmm.
Becky, you're on the internet forever.
Yep, forever immortalized. All right. Where do
my
you guys
aunt
need?
Just headbutted those rocks and they went everywhere.
Seriously?
That's yeah, awesome.
I broke a pebble and it like ran through it. And so the pebbles just.
Oh, I thought you know my aunt friend broke the pebble. Itself.
No, he did not break
like,
the pebble. Anthony. Anthony does not have that kind of head power.
What a little trooper. He's doing so good. Good job, Anthony. I just got a little weevil. He just carries candy bars. That's it. Oh, but he's so cute. All right. What do you guys need me?
Yeah. Well, depends on your definition. I did die once. But I came back with half hunger, so.
Metal Man says, not the first time for me. There was no TV in the background, so that's an improvement.
So what?
I don't know.
Maybe he was referring to somebody being in the back end. I need to repair these.
Well, do you want me to? I might go stake out the oak tree and see where we can start building. Start formulating a plan for that.
Seems worth it.
So, Mon zipline.
So I was curious because there's three types of sandwiches you can feed the ant queens.
Mm-hmm.
There's a poison one, but there's also an infected one.
Oh no!
Yikes.
If you feed them an infected one, it kills the ant queen.
Uh-huh.
But you get a message that says, you sense a ripple in an alternate dimension.
Pardon?
God.
You heard me. Apparently, when you start a new game plus, the anthill starts infected.
Fuck.
With infected ants and infected soldier ants replacing some of the worker ants and soldier ants.
Fuck.
Along with this, the red ant queen will become an infected ant queen.
Ha!
Jesus.
That's cool. I wonder what the advantage to that is, you know?
Right.
No idea.
Like, what do we get out of that?
It's more of a challenge.
But I found out where the other two sandwich recipes are. They're in the Haze Lab. You have to go find them in the Haze Lab.
Oh. So we could do a little adventure in the Haze Lab.
What if I don't want to?
Lucas, this is hard. This is a stream. We're supposed to be entertaining.
Are you not entertained?
Are you not into trains?
Are you not entertained? Ooh, ribs.
Okay, there we go.
What the? I didn't do that. The fuck is that about?
Alright, what we got?
Oh god, the infected ant queen is just gnarly.
Sounds horrific.
That's honestly, Anything infected sounds horrific.
Guys, David hates sick people.
Okay, okay.
Oh, that's a big old spider.
Wow. So this actually... So they added New Game Plus, for those of you guys that don't know.
I don't know.
So once you finish the game, you can start New Game Plus. And it's a little bit harder, but I think you keep... I don't know what the terms of New Game Plus in this game are. And I'm not going to pretend to know. But apparently they added content for not just New Game Plus, but New Game Plus 2 and 3.
What?
What?
So if you guys aren't familiar with that concept, the idea is that you have to start New Game Plus twice. Essentially beating the game twice, or New Game Plus 3 is beating the game three times. I guess you learn...
Oh, I'm going to Stonehenge.
So the thing about the infected ant queen is it lets you... You can feed it a specific sandwich that you only get from the infected. And you can feed it an infinite number of times, and every time you do, you learn a new recipe.
Interesting.
And these recipes are specific to...
I take it I didn't hit anybody on this. So yeah. I did fall off. But I didn't catch how that might have happened.
Also, there are no entries for the other ant queens. I don't think anyone's actually gotten to them yet. So
probably
if we go to the black ant queen, we could learn stuff that we can't even read about.
Interesting. We could be some of the first people to ever experience that whole thing.
To be fair, we also have a save that allows us to do that. Everyone else is probably starting over.
Yeah. Okay.
Ooh. We need larva pieces.
Navigating. Alright.
I'm gonna go to the sandbox and see about summoning ants. I don't know where these ants are. I don't know how this staff works. I tried using it. It didn't work.
Oh. Okay, so there is a gold tooth hidden in the tree. Look at my screen.
Yeah, you know what, David? I think we've gotten that tooth.
Yep. And it's behind the bomb out wall. Oh, hello, friend.
Huh.
Do you think the molars reset again?
Possibly. There's also should be one underneath the juice box by the tree.
Hold on. I'm just going to run. Just going to run. Just going to run. Just going to run. Just going to run.
Not that one, David. The one to the right.
Nope, more. I'm running.
I'm just letting you know.
That is he behind me? Okay, good.
Is David afraid of spiders?
I am when they are no longer mostly spider. When they have...
Yeah, Metal Man, Sorry, what's up?
What's the classification going from animal to fungi? What is that?
The fungification process?
I was wondering if it was a grass stem that talked to you over. I just wasn't sure.
Yeah, because what's the classification system?
Probably them.
Kingdom, phylum. Is it kingdom? Yeah.
Animal kingdom versus plant or... I don't know
fungi.
If there's a separate
fungus once... kingdom. Once they switch kingdoms and it still looks like a spider, I'm terrified.
Yeah.
Could you imagine if fungus just like naturally grew in the shape of a spider?
No.
Or like a plant grew in the shape of a spider?
I mean, look, we got
accepting thoughts.
Look, we got a little microscopic bear looking thing that's really cute and kind of acts like a little bear. A little tardigrade.
True.
We've seen weirder stuff. Well, and have you seen the real life documentary, The Last of Us?
The real life documentary, The Last.
Look, fungi. Fungi does a lot of weird stuff. Okay.
Does. Are we still in grub? Oh wait, no. I can probably put this in.
Listen, I just want to know how the staff works. Oh shit.
Okay. Well, report from the battlefield.
Are we putting random armor? I still have the rotted the shin guard thing. What was the report from the battlefront?
I noticed we have these little mushroom platforms up on the tree.
Can we climb those?
Not easily, no.
How tall is that compared to the northern edge of the yard, though? Can you just start building a spiral staircase starting from where the lab is? That way we have a quick access to the lab if we need to walk down.
Oh.
And we'll just start building like staircases going up.
That's a good point.
We need acorns for staircases. So like we start at that, like the branch that's right there. The one to your right up. Yeah, that one right there.
Wait.
Climb that one.
Hold on. Okay, I thought he was
We're gonna look at David's screen so we can. So that one right there. One. Yeah, climb that one.
Yep.
Get to the top of it as far up as you can, and see if you can.
Wait. Oh. I hear him.
Where are you? It's fine, David. It's fine. There's nothing to worry about.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, you're fine. It's fine. Everything's
fine. If I go up here.
Yeah, climb that. Oh.
This clock is semi-accurate.
There he is.
Have we scanned him yet?
Yeah. He's right there, guys.
Love that for you.
That's great. He's great. Oh, and there's just a regular old one right there sleeping.
Oh, there is a regular one still. That's good to know, actually.
Yeah, that's what I was hearing.
Vanilla BF infected GF.
Okay, so what were you saying, Paul? So I'm on here.
So look. Like, if you were to keep walking towards the tree.
Mm-hmm.
So if you were to build, maybe not up this high, but or like maybe somewhere. This high. If you were to start building stairs wrapping around the tree.
Okay.
From this position. That way we have a position if we needed to walk up the tree. We could make like a spiral around.
Do we need a foundation for that?
Technically, no.
No? Okay.
What am I looking for? I'm looking for beefy soothing syrup or soothing syrup.
Ah. Grass stairs? So, like.
You might have to build a foundation first.
Well,
because you want to build it. Yeah, I guess. Because the idea is not just straight up, but like wrapping around.
Right.
At some point, you're going to have to build a flat piece.
Yeah. Let me think on that.
Because that'll just go straight up, and we'll need a lot more height than that.
Right.
Because I think the mushrooms is an ideal location. Also, you might want to just go with the weed stem stairs.
Oh, yeah.
Well, actually, that works, too, because the grass, we have grass and weed stems over there, so that'll work. Because the weed stem stairs take acorns.
Yeah.
That one might be the more efficient way. I'm going to sleep. Once we...
Ah.
Okay, yeah, I'll come back and sleep, too.
Just so we can, because then we can start heading, I'll head to the tree so we can just start gathering resources, Lucas.
Okay. Yeah, that's a good idea.
Because if we just start gathering resources, we can start banking them.
Mm-hmm.
Also, David, because as we build, we are going to have to walk the resources up.
Yeah.
So that's building a spiral all the way up to build everything and then use zip lines from there then on out. But we leave that there as like a backup, per se.
Sure.
Okay, I'm sleeping.
Okay. Almost there. Where is
which directions?
Bed? Where's the bed? There it is.
I was gonna say, I think that one has the standard
Yeah.
I love the way these bases look from the outside.
Sleep. There we go.
Okay.
Okay. Metal Man, I used a clay path up the tree, then a platform attached using the scaffold because spiders can run up the stairs.
Yeah.
Cool.
Don't need that.
So clay path up the tree. So we just use clay foundations.
Okay, so we need to shut down a thing.
Because they can climb up stairs, but probably not up foundations.
Gotcha. Okay. Yeah. Because the pebble, that requires more. So clay foundation all the way up.
Pebble requires pebbles and clay, but it uses less clay.
Clay, right.
Yeah. Okay. I'm going to start ziplining to grassy knoll. Do we need anything? I think we can get everything over there.
Oh, hey, buddy.
Clay over here because there's a bunch underneath the picnic table.
Yeah, I was just looking at, do we need anything for...
Oh, fuck.
Hey, David, how you doing?
David is in danger.
He saw me for a second there.
yeah, I think we can get everything out there. I think the only thing I'm going to grab while we're over here is crude rope.
Oh, yeah.
I'll just bring over all the crude rope we have because we're going to need it. I think.
Seems likely. Oh.
Goodbye.
Oh, you guys lose connection?
Yeah.
Damn. I was hoping it wouldn't be as bad today, but I don't know if that is true.
Given this is only the second time I've been kicked out. So it's not that bad.
The first time. That's probably because I wasn't in the game yet.
Are we wanting to upgrade pond base or build a base around the oak lab?
David?
So what?
I said, are we wanting to upgrade pond base or build like a entrance around the lab?
Dude, this thing, it travels around the lab now.
That's why I'm asking, do we want to fortify it or just leave it so they can't attack us?
I don't know, man. Fortify, okay. Maybe, but like building it closer to the tree, I would say no.
Okay. We'll leave it where it's at then.
Yeah. I'm just trying to find like a good vantage point. I'm also not all that experienced with like building.
I know. So. More reason for you to have this project.
Yeah.
I've built this the last what going. 4 bases.
Oh yeah.
I think it's
this
time.
One's just. Yeah, this one's just like. It's gonna take some engineering though.
I mean, just corkscrew up the tree.
All right. Well, I'm gonna I think be pretty if you boring here.
Start with the base. Well, I mean, we're all gonna be pretty boring here. The goal now is to just get up the tree.
I'm at my 4th try. There it goes.
Now I might.
Because, I mean, me and Lucas are going to be gathering for the most part while you,
that's my favorite.
You work on.
I might...
Unironically, love to be the supply guy in a game like this. Just tell me what you need. I'll get it.
And see, I always end up building. If it wasn't already obvious 22 episodes in.
I might just build starting from like right here.
I wouldn't do that, David.
Well, I'm gonna.
Just remember where your wrap's gonna end. So wherever you started, it's gonna end. Depending on height and width.
Mom's spaghetti. Sorry, Paul said something about wrap, so I had to go.
That's what I'm trying
right.
to...
So if you go up that way, you're going to end up on the other side of the tree.
Oh.
By the time you get to that height. Which is fine, because then you can just build the circle around.
Yeah, you're right.
Math. That's why I offered the first location, because it's also next to the oak lab and closer to the pond side, in case we have to get manual way to run up there while we build up supplies, because we're going to be storing supplies at the pond at the Lakeside
right,
Resort.
That's a fair point.
What's this? What am I?
We made it, folks.
What am I seeing? Oh, ladybug. Okay. Listen, I panicked. There was a ladybug. It was making grass move. And I know I'm in the infested wolf spider territory. I see David. Where's the wolf spider, David?
I lost track of him.
Oh,
that's fun.
I love that.
Just wandering.
I love hearing that.
We see that the T-Rex cage is broken.
So with David moving next week, Lucas and I are in search of a game that's 2 players to do 2 Torques do. Or we do...
2 Torques do?
2 Torques do.
Yeah, because what's your plan, Paul?
See, I take a different approach, David. I would build a scaffolding and then build stairs down from there.
Okay.
That way you know where you're starting.
Oh, I see.
And then you build down.
Oh, I hear.
So... where are the stairs?
Gotcha. Right.
There should be right here. There they are. So then you can do
get rid of, yeah. I see.
And then since he said spiders can climb stairs, we probably want to stop the stairs at some point. So I'd probably go with stopping them right here.
And just kind of going from there. Cool.
There's so much clay in the picnic table.
Well,
okay. That's about all of it.
Oh, but wait, this isn't the... because I was aiming for, well, that's actually really close to that wolf spider, so this is fine. I was just looking at, like, there's not a great location from here to climb up this. where that log had an easier way to climb, and then a flat piece right there to build off of.
We can go from there if you want. That might be easier.
Because if we build from...
Oh, there's a really tilly. Under the picnic table. It's closer than I thought.
Yeah. We build from here. And we do something like... Oh, shit. I was climbing. Don't know how I climbed up there.
Hit.
Okay, so I'm gonna zipline over. Do you guys have been ziplined to the oak tree finished yet?
No.
Come on, what's taking you so long?
Okay.
Because we do that, David.
We okay, yeah.
We can start building. If I'm right, this should.
So we have to have scaffoldings like to support it, right?
Yeah, should. Is that right? That looks right. Yeah, it looks like scaffoldings are required every 2 moment.
Okay.
And once again, this is also once we build it.
Right, this is just still to not get up and down.
Yeah. Is this still not the right? Is this the one that you climb? Is this the one we can climb?
Kinda. I go through here.
Okay, so we can climb this.
Yeah.
So yeah, I would build this and then start. Well, I'd build this.
Cool. So I'll just need a little pallet.
Yeah, I'm going to start building pallets so we can start filling them.
With what?
Grass and weed stems.
Oh, both. Okay.
At pond.
Yeah.
Which I think we have pallets over here already.
Do you still need clay, or is that no longer on the table?
Do we just want to move them,
Paul? Yeah, we're gonna fill them. Like, I'm going to take them with me, fill one, and then move it to you at the bottom, at the base.
Okay.
That's kind of the plan.
Gotcha.
Should I still be bringing a bunch of clay?
Yeah, if you want.
Okay.
Yeah, the idea here is if we grab a pallet, take it with us, we can fill it, then bring it to you.
And just kind of build out.
And kind of alternate, yeah.
Cool.
I need dry grass? What the hell?
And flat. Oh, I'm hungry. I forgot to eat. Got any food I can make here?
Unfortunately, no, but I'll see if I can find any more. Water button. It seems like the most readily available.
Yeah.
Well, actually, David, are you still at the cooking station? What all do we need for... flea one.
Spaghetti flea. Just roasted flea.
We've got all the other stuff.
Yeah, we got acorn and we got lily pad wax, so.
Okay, that's right. Okay, yeah, we'll be good then.
Okay.
Yeah.
Infected spider coming down.
Where is he at? Oh, over there.
Oh, I didn't switch my water.
Don't know if he comes out this far to the base. Guess we'll find out.
nobody's in between us and those stairs, and I don't like that.
Yeah.
Use the clay path up the tree. We could have also just done that.
That there was just... clay in the
Hey,
David.
Yeah.
Lakeside resort now.
Getting inside.
Hope you guys are having fun.
It sees you, David. Close the door. Close the door. Close the door.
Oh, I thought he was looking at you.
No, he was looking at you.
Oh, man. Okay.
You had the door open.
Haha. We're just going to be real quiet. We're going to be real chill here. He is right by. He is right by the base.
Is that the front door, David?
What's up?
He's Sasquatching.
David, don't open the door. No.
Oh, I thought you said open it.
No, I said, is he by the front door?
Nope, he is. He's about the tree now. He's right there.
Okay. No, he wasn't looking at me. He looked right at you.
See, from my perspective.
Because, see, I was way over
the
here,
Jedi
David.
Are evil.
I was way over here, and he was looking at the door.
Ah, see, I thought he was looking at you. Oopsie.
No, you're good.
So, where did you say? Where else did you say we could build?
I said we could have used clay to build clay platforms. Kind of follow in Metal Man's.
Yeah. Officially hungry.
All right, almost back. Got it.
Oh, you're good.
Got all the water bubbling. Come on. Oh, shit.
Don't die.
Let's see.
No promises.
I don't think he's on to me, at least. But the koi fish is moving around.
Do you think they updated it to where we can befriend the koi fish? That'd be cool.
That'd be dope. But I sure as hell don't want to count on it.
Get the koi fish to eat the spider.
I'm looking for the spider now. I don't see it. I don't like that.
He could be in the center of the tree.
That would explain the explosions I'm hearing. We got an orb weaver right here.
That's nothing. There we go.
Okay, well, David.
Oh,
you want some? Cook some shit.
Awesome. I'm going to probably relocate one of these. How are we doing on spider watch duty?
Oh, that takes two.
Hello, ha 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 ha! I'm running. Oh boy, ha ha! This is fun. I'm doing great. Ha ha!
Any of the spiders right there?
Thank you, Paul.
I don't like how close to the lab it gets.
Yeah, I don't like that either. I don't like the fact that it just like is awake at all times. You know
it's
what
a
I mean?
Zombie spider.
I know.
It is right there.
Yep.
It is coming towards you guys.
Lucas, be prepared to jump in
jump
the water.
In the water.
I want to.
He's not coming.
It sees
it's fine.
No. Now he's coming.
Hi? Are you coming right toward... Yeah. Yes. Oh, boy.
If you can get to it, there should be food in the house now.
It is now leaving you guys alone. It is coming back.
We're basically on hiding duty, right, while you build.
Okay. We're clear? Thank you for being the watcher of the spider.
I don't know where it went.
Thanks for doing an awful job at watching the spider.
Nope, I found it. It's just hiding behind the log. It's standing still over there.
Ah. Food's almost done. There we go. Consume. All right. And we're good. Boop. How we doing? Oh, nope.
It's right
there. He's right there. Yep.
We haven't attacked it yet. We don't know how strong it is.
It's a level 2, so...
It's a level 3?
It's a level 3.
Yeah. Weaknesses, busting, fresh, slashing, spicy. Resistances, stabbing, explosive, and salty.
How long do you think it stays dead? Oh.
Long enough that we could build this.
You building up there, buddy?
Me? Cool. Yeah, you brought stuff up. And I'm kind of stuck up here. I can't go back down to the place. It's right there.
Right. And
so,
he ain't moving.
I just started building.
Well, he ain't moving, so I'm going to take a chance on this.
Take a chance. Okay, that's getting a little excessive, guys.
Hey, buddy. Oh, are you looking at Paul? Oh, he's looking at your guy, your little ant guy.
Where's my little ant guy?
Down here by the spider.
My little ant guy was up here just a second ago. Yeah, he's right here. He's next to me.
Oh, cool. Ah! Yeah, that's right. That did.
You guys should shoot a... Yeah, do that. It gives me time to...
Can't get me. Oh, you can shoot stuff. That's fun. Oh! Fuck! I'm dead.
Are you dead?
That was so fast.
Yeah, he can jump.
Is he in?
He's on the lily pad.
Wait. No, fucking guys. He's underneath the lily pad.
Is he dead? Hang on. Don't leave.
No, it says killed 0. I think either it's a glitch or he can go in the water. Hopefully it's a glitch.
Go towards him? He looks dead. That's the dead animation. Did
so
we just
I don't
cheese
think we
the
killed him?
Yeah, we didn't kill him, but we might have just cheesed that entire fight. Lucas.
Okay.
Oh, can you harvest?
My theory is that he's actually on top and the animation is glitching.
He's not on top though. There's no spider up here. It's
dead. It's dead.
Ugly right? Is water damaged.
Oh, so we didn't get any loot because we didn't kill it, but it is in fact dead.
Hell yeah. That's all I care about.
That's a win.
No loot.
Well, all it took was for me dying. That's fine.
Okay, what? This is
sorry, David. I think that is acceptable.
Is still here, but I don't think it's not like.
It's probably glitching out.
Retrievable.
But he's like dead.
Yeah.
Cool.
Okay.
You know what? I will take this W.
I wonder. We still have killed 0, so it knows whether we killed it or not.
Yeah.
I wonder if us doing any damage to it would have added to our kill counter. Or if we have to be the ones that strike the blow.
We you have
shot him with an arrow, didn't you, David?
Yep.
Okay.
Yeah, he took some damage from me, so.
Okay, so it's likely that we have to be the one that deals the... Oh, shit.
Well, hey, that gives us some time to build before he responds.
Yep.
Did I say respond? Respawn. He responds to our death message by trying to kill us.
Do you need more materials, Bob?
I've got an orb weaver down here shooting me.
That's nothing.
And I'm building combat. Love that message.
Oh! Speaking of orb weaver. You're not stuck.
Oh,
fine.
Wolf spider's awake. BT
the normal one?
The infected one, yeah.
The normal one? Non-infected.
Chopping, slashing, and spicy.
Oh, hey.
I don't have spicy ammo.
Well,
should I kill the orb weaver?
Yeah,
Paul,
kill
you know
the
what this
weaver.
Means.
What's up?
If you have a bomb, we can get this golden tooth.
Why do we need a bomb? Ah, shit.
Because it's behind a explosive wall.
Is it? I have a bomb. I always have a bomb on me.
Awesome. Come to me.
I am working on
shit
that right now.
All right.
Okay, well, that's not fun. I died.
David, we need to kill this orb weaver.
Oh, sorry.
He, like, knocked me up into the air. All these freaking clovers were in the way. So I couldn't hit him with my knife.
Wolf spider sees something. Oh, shit.
Guys, come see.
Oh,
me.
I'm stuck. Fuck.
Oh, this is a cavalcade of...
Shoot.
Stuff.
I don't know. Respawn.
Take that.
I need to remember to set it.
Oh, why are you so fast? Stop that.
Where did it go?
It's on me now.
Hi, buddy. Oh, hello.
Also, eventually we do need to get a lot more clay to give some this foundation actual foundation, because right now if it hits enough of these.
He's dead.
Orb weaver dead.
Ah. Right now, if they hit this just right, right now if they hit these clay things just right, it will die. Alright, where are we going? The center of the tree?
Yeah.
Where did I end up?
My worst nightmare?
Was the other tree.
Said there was a wolf spider still.
Yeah, it kind of ran off.
Okay.
Did I even kill the orb weaver we needed to?
I mean, I killed a
orb fireflies in there.
Okay. All right. Just respawned.
David,
at the field station so far away.
I'm trying to find my way in.
I'm not going in here alone.
Because it's night.
We're fine. Should be.
You say Wolfie's that. Sleeping.
I've had eyes on Wolf Spider.
Where is he?
He's sleeping in his little crook on the side of the tree that he normally hangs out in.
Right here.
How do you know there's a... Here we
go.
Because
it glitched out and I got to see behind it.
And then I killed the... Orb weaver that was on the far side of the tree, so there shouldn't be very much danger over there.
Hell yeah!
That's the mega.
Yeah, baby!
Alright.
I just figured, you know.
No, when in Rome...
Nope, sorry, that's not what I meant to do. I just need to reset my spawn.
No time for that now, Lucas.
Did you check to see if there was one under this can? Oh, shit.
Careful.
Oh, I should grab my backpack.
Oh, yes, you should. Wait, I should grab my backpack.
I should grab my back. Oh, wait.
Hi, Rena.
Wait, Paul said, I never die.
Oh, no, that's not at all what I said.
Those are words that should not be uttered. Oh, look at that. I had like nothing. It's great.
Yeah.
Yeah, I remember your backpack only does resources. All right, I need up here. Gee, I'm thirsty for some reason. Slurp. Do we have food cooking already?
Yes, I think so. Yeah. David, do you need some?
Yes, please. I will by tomorrow.
I was going to say, tomorrow morning.
More on the burner. There's one ready. I have one in my inventory, and then there's one cooking.
So awesome.
We should be ready to go.
Hello. It is I. The man who sleeping. Died. Sleep, sleep, sleep.
Sleep, sleep.
Sleep, 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 sleep.
Sleep, well, sleep, sleep.
Hopefully we get a few days without a...
It spawns, it's here, it's attacking.
Boom.
Well, I've got some stuff I don't want to lose, so I won't be the guinea pig here.
Well, don't you want to lose?
Spider parts, some web.
Just throw them in the just throw them in the chest.
No.
We're out of clay.
Wait, even with the stuff I brought over?
Yep.
Damn. Okay.
Paul used a lot of clay.
Are we going to keep using that much? Or like
yes.
Close. Okay. Let me go see if there's some at the bottom of the lake, because I've never thought to go down there for clay, but recently realized that there is some down there.
Hey, there we go.
Yeah.
Okay. All right. Do we need?
Oh shit!
Grass planks, Paul.
Oh fuck! Fuck! What the fuck? Hey guys, he got me.
Yeah. Who?
The koi fish.
I heard him rumble, but I was in my inventory, so I didn't even get to see myself die.
Oh no.
Yeah, he's out and about. So we'll cancel that as our clay plan. Just need to go get my ship.
Ah.
Oh, my shell's damaged anyway. Okay, I'll run over to the. Let's see where we're at.
Yeah.
We're semi close to the clay pits.
Yeah, it's like almost impossible to get up there now without building the other.
Yep.
Cool, cool, cool. Well, yeah. I mean, base clay always has a bunch.
Da, 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 da.
Can make the trek over there, you know.
Yeah. Black and farts. I need to repair my shovel. Might still do me for a little bit. Okay, so it's not that much. I will run back to Grassy Knoll and then go get some clay.
Okay.
So I gotta repair my shovel. Anybody need anything else from over there?
Nah. I might make the trek over.
All right, David, we can now get up here.
Can I?
Yep.
Oh.
I made it so. It's temporary until we get more clay.
I see.
Because I'd like to make a clay pillar up there.
Guys, one hit acorns. Let's fucking go.
Oh, just a regular wolf spider right there. He's awake.
Really?
Yeah.
It's not allowed.
That's weird.
Oh, I hear him. Yep, he is right there.
Right where I need to be?
Yeah. And we're gonna hide.
Hey, good news.
Oh,
got the last grub meat.
All venomous. All deadly.
Yoked girth.
Oh, he's asleep. I think we might have woken him up.
When did he do that?
Where the grass? Oh, yep. I woke him up again.
How did you wake him up?
I just by walking. I think we're
David,
close.
Why would you do that?
I am sorry. I have loud footsteps.
Okay, so I do need to go back to Stonehenge to repair my stuff.
Oh, see, he's going back.
Well, we've walked past him before without waking him up, so I'm wondering if it's because we're building next to him.
Maybe. I mean, like, when we're up high enough, it's not that much of an issue.
Okay, we need to refill that grass before we take it up.
Okay.
I'm also going to refill this one. We're going to take both of them up. We might as well bring all of the pallets and just refill them.
Yeah. So, refill them first, and then...
Yeah, because that way we're taking less strips. Because we're about to take them up there, and they're just going to be...
Has that soup pot always been on the picnic table, or is that new?
Soup pot?
Soup pot?
Yeah, on the end of the picnic table facing the yard.
Pretty sure it's always been there.
Okay. I noticed it. Do we need anything else from Stonehenge?
No, I think we're good.
All right, the stuffed wall is now complete.
Hey, David, just bring the pallet with you.
I know. But I'm just refilling the pallet.
Bring the pallet, like, right next to the grass.
Oh, well. Boop. That's a lot of work. Fine.
I'm just saying, Logan.
Fine.
You don't have to.
Fine. Doing it.
Oh, we don't have enough lycan parts, that's unfortunate. Guess I'll have to use a regular old shovel. That'll suck. Maybe I'll just kill a black ant. Do you get black ant parts from worker ants?
Are we out of black ant parts?
We only have 3.
Hmm.
But to be fair, we haven't really killed them that often recently.
What are you trying to make?
I'm trying to repair my shovel. It's almost broken.
Oh, yeah.
Play. Where's the normal black ants? Things. Oh, they're under neutral down. Okay, this detour keeps getting longer and longer, but oh well. Off to get some black ants.
What? And got a delivery pallet of grass.
Somebody ordered some pallets of grass.
Where you want me to put it?
Find a spot up here. I'm moving the stairs one block towards there, but I'm having a hell of a time because everything's being supported by.
All right, buddy. Here's your pallet. Gonna need you to sign here.
Just Before where'd it you go? Mention that because
the pallet has disappeared.
What?
I placed it and it disappeared.
It says you that haven't placed good. It on my screen.
Nope. I'm not lugging it.
It on my screen it says you are.
Oh, interesting. Nope.
So right click?
Nope, I'm blocking.
Huh.
Uh-oh.
David's glitched. Can yep. you move a different palette?
Yeah, let's try that. See if I can disappear this one too. Okay. I just moved the stem. Okay. Let me go back to where the palette was from. There it is. Okay.
Oh, it just didn't come with you?
No. It just went back to its original location. Rubber-banded. Yep. So we're going to put it base of the tree here. That way, if it rubber bands again, I don't have to go that far. Mm-hmm. I'm so smart, Paul.
How is this already supporting one? And that supporting's, oh my god.
What's up?
I'm trying to figure out how this is already supporting, like, why that's supporting itself. Oh. We broke stuff.
Oops. Does anybody else need black ant parts to repair things?
No, I think I need larva.
Yeah, my shield's good. I think I repaired it last time.
Sure. So I don't want to spend too much time here. Yeah.
All right.
Yeah, I have to redo the support structure because right now everything's supporting everything, so you can't move or do anything with it. And if you break one item, everything will break.
Oh, interesting. Okay.
So,
doesn't sound like
currently yeah. working on building the support structure so that way if one thing breaks, everything doesn't.
It's a good plan, Paul. I admire you for that.
How the hell did our bed get broken in here?
What's up?
Our bed was damaged.
Oh. Oh. Did we have like a raid that went through this one? This base? I can't remember.
Oh, we've had it in the past. That was so long ago. And we've repaired everything since.
I might have punched it. I don't know.
That's also possible.
In my panic. It's just been a very anxiety-ridden, riddled episode.
Oh my god. No kidding.
The fuck? Yeah.
Yeah, because see, these stairs are all supporting two. And then when you try to get to the top, it's like, oh, it's supporting seven. And I'm like, that's not how this is supposed to work.
Can your foundation only support like so much? Is that the problem?
No, the problem is that with with the floating things, David, mm-hmm. it doesn't like this base building thing doesn't like floating items.
Right.
Because right now this stair is supporting two items, but so are the two foundations up here. So you cannot remove them.
Hmm. I see.
Let's see, these are supporting zero, when really these are the things that should be supporting everything. Well, so like the fact that these are supporting zero is a problem.
Mm-hmm.
Let's see, this one's supporting three, though.
What is it?
Doesn't make a lot of sense.
I know it's just a lot of, like, travel. A lot more travel, but, like, we could potentially just build like a little tower up from Lakeside Resort.
That'd be a very, very, very tall tower.
Yes, it would.
And then the tree would be blocking a good section of the
yard not from,
that tower.
Not from Grassy Knoll, I don't think.
No, but we wouldn't be able to get to Stonehenge because the tree would be in the way.
Yeah, I'm if we can't figure out the tree thing, I'm almost cool with hopping between.
I've got the
bases.
Tree thing pretty much figured out.
You do?
Yeah.
Oh, well, if you can figure it out, man.
Yeah, tree's pretty much already figured out. I just had to move around some stuff.
Okay.
My wonder is which does it make more sense to go to the tree and then to other places if it's almost in the corner of the yard?
Well,
I mean, the tree's not in the corner. It's pretty central north to south, and it's a little bit eastern from the center. Because I think the center is, like, right here.
Oh, yeah, I guess I...
But the tree is so tall that if we build it anywhere out other than the circle around the tree will be blocking off, like, I think, like 20% of the yard, depending on where we build the tower. The closer to the tree we build the tower, the more percentage of the tree will block.
Right.
And then, yeah, David, we could build a tower, but like, look at all the resources we've used just to get this tall, and we're using the tree.
I mean, you know, fair. I just wanted to say, like, if we couldn't get the tree thing figured out,
I'm
cool with just hopping between bases.
I guess the other point of the tree was to not be vulnerable to damage.
Right.
Yeah. No, right now we just need a little bit more clay for the foundation.
Well, how's clay going, Lucas?
I am ready to start doing clay.
Cool. Where are you going?
I have some clay, actually.
Where are you going for clay?
Did I deposit? I deposit here. I was going to go to the clay pit, so not clay base, but like the swampy area on the Grassy Knoll side of the pond, because there's a bunch of clay in those spots. So.
Well, I might make my way over there as well. Paul, are you good where you're at?
Oh, I can come with you guys. I'm out of building materials.
Yeah. So we can all kind of pool our resources together.
Yeah.
You know what? I'm gonna cut down these.
Am I
also, I think I see a knot right there. Is that a cave?
What?
I see a knot in the tree.
Oh yeah?
Yeah. Dang.
Oh, here. Interesting. Either way, we could just use that as a platform for more foundation, at the very least.
Yeah, I just need to get more weed stems. Oh, Hi, David.
Got some.
Where's your pallet I put down at the base of the stairs. So we don't have to carry everything up and down the stairs. You just have to move the pallet.
Well, look where that got us. Where's the pallet?
I marked it.
Oh, over there. Okay.
Yeah, because I moved it away from the stairs that way in case the spider comes back.
All right. Want me to move this up?
Sure.
Bit. I mean, I'm also cool if we keep it up there. Because, I mean, like, we have the hauling, like, feet.
Right, but the hauling feet doesn't let us pick up a whole pallet. Just most of a pallet.
Right.
You can just drop it there. Yeah, nope, right there's perfect.
Oh, look at that.
And see, now we're close enough to the tree, David. We can use the tree as foundations.
Oh, is this like a side foundation kind of thing?
Yeah.
Oh, cool. I didn't know we had these.
Yep, that's...
Cool.
Oh, shit. Here we go.
Oh, careful. There's a spider down there, Paul.
Yep. See, I'm pretty sure it was something about building, because I just ran past it, no issues.
Bastard, you're supposed to be inside.
This is neat. Let's see, we're climbing up the tree. Using see, then ideally we could do
does the pet have to be like next to the house when you set him in or anything because he's not staying.
Oh shit, these pets are actually a problem up here.
Oh boy. Okay.
Because they start to knock you over. What was the question?
Come on, little guy.
I was wondering why Bastard isn't hanging around the house, but maybe once I go away, he will.
We're out of grass.
Is he still following you?
The ant? Yeah.
No, Bastard. The gnat.
But I haven't gone very far, so maybe once I do, he'll see him. Nope, he's still with me.
All right, I'm gonna go collect more grass. Yeah, we're already quite a bit up there, David.
Boop.
Hell yeah.
Good view.
Back on my one hit clay bullshit. What am I doing to mutations right now?
The crow.
Bastion doesn't.
So we're doing good without any clay, right?
For now.
We still need clay.
We still need clay.
Okay.
But we can build for now. I'm going to use clay to reinforce the foundation. That way, in case one breaks, the whole thing doesn't fall.
Gotcha.
But part of the nice thing about using the foundations up to the, like, up to the, towards the top, is if the bottom falls out, those foundations should hold.
Gotcha.
So we'd only lose, like, part
lower
of...
lower section, yeah.
Well, the bottom section.
Yeah.
Which, once we build the zip line, I don't really care about.
Right, this is all temporary.
Yeah.
Well, more wheat stems?
Sure.
Always use wheat stems.
I am out of wheat stems.
Cool. I will haul some. Boop, boop, boop. Grab, grab. Stems. I got a lot of wheat stems over here. Do we have the pallet on the ground floor?
I can bring it down.
Okay. Well, I think I got one over here, actually. Yeah, I got one right here.
I'll still bring this one down. The idea was to cycle them.
Boop. All right, I'm filling up the one right here.
Okay.
And I got.
And so you can take the pallet with you.
Feeling proud of yourself, Paul? Feeling proud?
Of?
Proving your point. Being right.
Maybe. Actually, we should probably sleep before the wolf spider wakes up.
Here, let me get the rest of these and then...
Yeah, you're good. I brought down the other pallet. Do we have enough for mite loaf? What were we making? Boatman fin soup? We only have enough for one of those.
Ah. I can get some more boatmen.
Sorry, we're waiting on...
Call me Saul Boatman, attorney at law. Aquatic attorney at law.
We still need to kill another infected larva.
One more?
Yeah, oh, for a quest.
Oh, cool. Well,
Lucas, you close to a house?
I'm trying to decide if it's... Yeah, I'm just going to make a beeline for grassy knoll. Not super close, but I'll be there soon.
Okay.
Hey! I mean, we'll be fine.
Or will we? Done.
Paul.
Done.
Paul, don't you fucking dare jinx it. Don't you fucking do this to us.
Guys, I thought they had to pay for the Patreon to get this ASMR content.
the ASMR content?
Yes, and welcome to grounded
Metal Man.
ASMR
content. We are... We're building our tower up the tree.
Yes, and you are getting a free trial of Three Dorks Do ASMR.
The joke is, it's always free.
It's always free. Because we are cheap. Anyway,
because we don't make money from this.
Ah, a spider. Run away. Here it comes.
Oh my god, we can make little goggles for our aphid friend now.
No, are you serious?
Go to sleep, guys. Jeez.
Oh my god. Let me live my life.
It's almost like we were ready to sleep. We were waiting on somebody else.
Well, it said one of three when I went to sleep.
Sorry, guys. I was up all night filming for my ASMR Patreon content, you know? Sorry. What we need? Boatman or fall? Water fleas.
I have detected a flaw in your construction.
Oh yeah, what?
What the fuck is this?
What is what?
What is what?
There's a gap in your railing.
That's me. That's literally the.
It doesn't anywhere else.
He's got a point there.
I'm disappointed in you. Is this where I'm going? No, I'm going the wrong way.
Hello, Fred. I must kill you. Come back.
Okay, so I was
that's a spider. No, you're the last thing I wanted down here. Look, sorry, we had to fight your cousin earlier. I'm sorry. It's too much. I'm just going to get this tadpole and just cook him. Sorry, buddy.
I'm on my way.
I'm so high up.
Lucas, you need food or are you good?
Will need food, but I've also got a singular spaghetti flea that I can roast and make some. I have a flea that I can roast to get some spaghetti flea.
Gotcha. I'm just going to get out of here because there's a little water spider thingy that's trying to kill me. And I am too hungry for that shit.
I'm 3 hungry.
Yeah, well, I'm 4 hungry.
You just said you were 2 hungry, you liar.
You know what? I was more hungry than I thought I was. So, you know what? It happens.
Know thyself, the philosopher says.
I know that I'm pretty hungry, so here we are.
Hey, get out of there.
Oh.
Howdy.
Hey,
where do you want the clay? Is there a chest over here or something?
Yeah, just throw it in a chest.
Oh, you brought your pet with you.
Hey, I fucking tried, man.
Yeah, by the way, 2 pets up here at the same time while we're building, not a great idea.
Just especially him.
Well, yeah, because I got knocked off with the weevil and the ant.
Did you?
Yeah.
I have a sneaking suspicion that the gnat is what knocked me off the supply.
Very much could have been.
Ha ha.
All right, so I need. Yeah. We're getting up there.
Okay. Time to find.
I have some night fuzz. So I will deposit that.
Oh, I am drying out some aphids, so we can make
Solid. Oh, we have some aphid jerky too.
Yeah. Oh, we do.
Yeah, we have aphid jerky at every base now.
Cool. So night fuzz is really just like the big thing we're low on. All the time.
Really? Again?
Again. Well, at least it's more like spread out this time.
Not necessarily all the way all in a row, yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, I do feel like it's less. It's happened, what, twice in the 2.5 hours?
Yeah.
I feel like record. Better. I don't know if it's the case, but the tree is only solid to a certain height, about two-thirds of the way up.
Oh.
That seems about right. I think we're almost at the height we want, because the height we want is high enough for...
Here. Before I log back in, I'm going to go check on something real quick. Be right back.
Okay. Yeah, because we're almost at the height we want. We just probably, a couple more stairs, I think, worth the height? Because then we can reach the entirety of, like, worst case, we just make zip lines to the stones around. I kind of wanted to get up this.
Got bad. There it is.
Also, I think there is a knot. There's something right here. So we're getting closer. Oh, my allergies are killing me.
I wish I could find something useful for all these spiders.
What do you mean?
Underwater spiders. I haven't looked into it in a second, but I kill so many of them. I want there to be a point. Oh, there's some infected bugs on the other side of the pond.
Yeah. Hello, David.
What do you see, Paul?
Well, if you see, I have the little sneaky hideout up here. Oh,
I sure do.
Chopped up a crow feather, but I don't know where it went.
All right, what was I doing? I was gonna... Do you need more weed stems, Paul?
Yep. Weed stems and grass. I'm coming down to start collecting.
I got some weed stems.
Beautiful.
By the way, I looked it up. I cheated. I looked stuff up in a walkthrough. Apparently the infected wolf spider takes about like 2 or 3 days to respawn.
Well, we've slept already once.
I think twice.
No, twice. So we're...
Yeah. This might be our last day.
This might be our last day without it.
Pick him up. Pick up. Oh, I hate when I can't pick stuff up. It gets glitched out and it can't. Or it's like stuck in a geometry.
Mark it and I'll go look for it. Because as the host, I should be able to see every item as it is.
It's just a weed stem. I got two back here. Boop, boop, boop. Hello. What we got? Where's the weed stem palette? Ah, there
it's over by the base.
Flip.
I feel like there should have been more grass blades, whatever.
You know what, Metal Man? That's what I say all the time.
I would have liked to see him in a hole too. Like a molar, something. A baseball. A nest for the bird. Just put a couple bird feathers in there just for fun.
Don't do it, Koi.
Do it. Eat them.
Be nice to me. I'm just trying to hunt.
Got it. Oh.
They used to find those things in the pool all the time. Little water beetle.
The water boatman?
Yep. I didn't know that's what they were called. I just called it a water beetle.
I don't know, it would be living
in our pool when I was a kid.
Ah. Yeah, we used to see those too.
And I would chase them.
Yeah.
And catch them. I'm actually surprised that they could live in the chlorinated water.
I mean,
maybe not for long.
Yeah.
They'd be there for a couple days.
Hmm. Oh. I don't know. Evolved?
But I'd basically get the net and I'd catch one. As soon as it was on the deck, though, it could pretty much crawl like a normal beetle.
It just had the two little back flippers.
Oh, I hit the wrong button. Crap.
No. I'm just going to start saying no like Palpatine does every time that happens. Just no.
Do it. He's too dangerous to be kept alive. Do it.
The Jedi are taking over. Help me.
It's not the Jedi way. Do it.
I need him. No! And that is the plot of Revenge of the Sith. You're welcome, Internet. Okay, can I put a... Got a ballot.
Okay. Good.
That might not. Oh, okay. This is glitchy.
Is this not on?
David, you can leave that one there.
Are you sure?
Okay. Yeah, I'm sure.
Okay.
There's some weird spots, but yeah, you can leave that one there.
Okay.
I'm gonna have to.
Stuck.
What did I do?
Yeah, it's kind of beefy.
A lot of lady.
I'll move. I'm sorry. Is that good? Yeah, I can build.
Have we gotten a scab on one of the lasers that can only be retrieved by building to it? Metal Man just pointed out that there's a scab.
Oh, yeah, we have. I think we have. We did that in episode, I think it was like 3 or 4.
Oh, really?
Maybe, actually, no, it might have been episode like 10.
Somebody rewatch the episode.
Let me know where I'm wrong.
Confirm it.
All right. You know what,
yeah, I do like this little nook and or cranny right here. All right. How are we doing, Paul? Do you need me to move the weed stems?
We're fine. I'm just dealing with how high are we, and are we high enough, do you think, to get to most places from here?
Let me see.
I think we are.
Yeah, I think
personally.
No weed stems, anybody?
David, watch out. Back up.
Backing up.
I'm moving that, because I'm actually going to swap it with one of these.
Yeah, because this is a good height just to clear the wall. Yeah. So. Oh. Attention, everybody. I now have a cat on my lap.
Okay. Attention!
Whoop! And she is adorable. She's one of the best kitties around. And she's so cute and fluffy, and I love her. And she's keeping me warm, and she's just so cute. And she's activating all the serotonin in my brain right now. Hello. I love you.
Need any of this?
What is that? Oh, Jesus.
Yeah.
Yeah. Fill her up.
But more importantly, I need Grayus.
Grayus.
Alrighty.
Probably just honestly hold it and then. Oh, no. What do you think?
Thanks.
I was right. I was supported for half a second. There.
Haha.
Okay.
Yeah, we're pretty much level with the picnic table, where we can clear, I think, just about anything, especially if we're building up to, like, the porch. Not the porch, the shed.
Whoa. Sorry, okay. The ant, like, pushed me off the stairs.
Oh.
Like I said, the ant and weevil just...
Want me to move down?
No, you're fine, David. We just need more grass now.
Oh, I guess who I see with some grass.
Good stuff. Dang, I was hoping to take a shortcut, but I'm going to make them walk through these. Well, maybe I can. Look at that.
Up.
This is a thing. Spider crawling up the tree.
Pardon?
Normal with spider crawling up. He's just crawling around, I guess.
Oh, is he awake?
He's awake.
Cool. I love that. I love that for us. This is great. Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna start walking up.
What's nice is this is high enough that we can actually make a zip line to like the upper levels.
Mm-hmm. For sure.
There he is. And we're just gonna go up this way. All right, deposit. Got a little bit of grass. So I'll just super build this. And that. Okay, I will be on spider watch duty. He's on tree trunk. He is directly below us. Oh, he's, nope. He was going towards our structure, but not anymore. Head back. He's on the ground again, and is he sleeping? He's sleeping. Hey, look at this. So even if something takes out the stairway, that won't destroy everything up here, right?
That is the way I built this, I hope.
Cool.
That's kind of the plan. Is that I wouldn't have to rebuild all of it.
Mm-hmm. So we'll just keep the stairway just in case, but like...
Yeah, the stairway will be kept just in case, but ideally...
We won't have to use it, in theory.
I can't build. Locate that there.
All right.
I need weed stems.
Weed stems? Okay.
Yeah.
Gonna have to start venturing out a little bit further for those.
Further around the tree I saw a bunch. Did you get those already?
Yeah, there's some over here close to the lake.
Because we're at the point where we have access to... What would you say this is? Like 130 degree angle?
Mm-hmm. Oh, it's
on
the
north side
of the
tree.
Damn it. Okay. These weed stems are in water, so I can't do that.
You're good. There's some on this side of the tree.
Where you pointed?
Yeah, I just marked some.
Yeah, that's what I thought.
Okay.
Just gotta keep an eye for spiders and stuff.
I see them. Well. I hear Mr. Wolf Spider, and I see egg sacs over here, so that's fun. All right. See what happens. Ah.
There's a lot of little Easter eggs in this game, and I love it. I was kind of looking forward to having something in the hole, but...
Careful, I hear more snoring.
Also, have we found an Easter egg yet?
No.
Like an actual Easter egg? Because that's apparently a thing on the map right now.
Oh, the...
The April event?
Alright, my inventory's full. No Easter eggs yet.
This is a very nice platform.
Damn it.
Oh, damn, you guys are bringing a ton of weed stems.
Each, oh, there's some closer. Oh, I'm guessing these are the ones in the water that you said we couldn't get to. Yeah. Oh, here's a spider garbling. Fuck, he's awake, he's awake, he's awake. Wolf spider is awake. Normal one.
The normal one? Crap.
Yep.
This is going to be the last day we have without the regular one. Or the without the infected one.
Would appear so. And then with 20 more. Hopefully. If I make it through. Fuck. Fuck, 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 fuck.
Okay. This side's pretty much filled out. Here's what we're looking at, guys. I'm going to fill this out just a little bit more, but I'm going to start over here.
Doing good, Lucas?
There's the spiders over here somewhere.
I will say the wolf spider is asleep. Still.
You can see him?
Yeah, yeah.
He wasn't a second ago. Just...
Hey, David. Worth noting, I think we're outside of render range, because if you look at the ladybug that's right here, it is not moving.
Oh.
But I also don't see movement right
now. So I'm pretty sure we're out of render range this high up.
Well, I saw him moving from this height before.
Did you?
Yeah. I think that ladybug's just asleep.
That could also be it.
I'd pick a wide berth.
Oh, we're at B height, by the way. B just flew past me. Yeah.
Okay, oh, almost there.
Yeah,
bring
I hear
my load of weeds.
Hey, buddy. What's up, Mr. B? Oh, he's just a little dum-dum.
Nope.
But, buddy, you can't... There's a tree there. Oh, this is just sad to watch. Okay.
Oh, I am hungry and thirsty.
It is also bedtime.
Hey.
Yeah,
should we head back to base?
Yeah, sure. Lakeside Resort?
Lakeside. Geronimo! Yeah. Look at your little structure, Paul. Good engineering. Better than I could have done.
The plan was to just give you the project, but then I was like,
look, you have more
experience. The support structure in this game requires...
Yeah.
Oh, we're out of mushrooms.
You have more experience in the building department.
Yeah, I have 22 episodes worth.
Yeah.
Is that equivalent of 10 years? Could I start as a entry-level position with my 10 years experience?
How many years is that in ant-sized years?
Actually, how many days have we been?
Does it say?
Yeah. This is day 132.
Whoa. Wow.
So, it's been a few months. It's like 4.5 months.
Does it take for water boat and fin soup? Because we're out of mushrooms, so I want to grab some so I can make it
two
before we go to sleep. And do we have two cooking right now or just one?
Yes, two cooking.
Okay. I found two mushrooms. I'll come right back.
Ah.
And then we might have to end it here because. Well, end it after tomorrow.
I was going to say, we're probably going to finish the thing, right?
Yeah.
Oh, I don't think we're going to 100% finish this.
No, we're not.
Well, not like the whole thing around.
Because like right now, we still need... Honestly, this is one of the bigger projects we've done.
This is true.
Yeah, we can see our structure.
You can, in fact, see the structure.
It's not that high up in the grand scheme of things, but...
No, but it's high enough that we can, in fact, get to the top of the...
We do have enough for Mite Loaf now.
Just one, though, right?
Yeah.
What's this spaghetti thing?
Well, if we get mushrooms, so...
True, we still need mushrooms. I wonder where all those went.
I blame Paul.
For what?
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 David says what?
It's your fault.
So who hasn't eaten yet?
I've eaten.
I've eaten.
Cool. I will take the last thing.
You. Yeah, there were three in there, David.
Oh, there were. Okay.
What I'm doing.
Good morning, Baltimore.
Actually, I'm going to make a habit of...
Is there silk rope down there by chance?
Well, hello there.
The day, at the beginning of the day.
Damn it. Hello there, Mr. Weedstem. How did I miss you? We're just going to... Pick you up. No!
Come on.
Come on. Really? I was holding stiff. All right. Oh, hey.
I was out here tightrope walking.
No?
So it looks like you're tightrope walking out here on all those platforms. Reminds me of those photos that were going around recently of like skyscraper builders in New York back in the early in the 1900s,
mm-hmm.
where they're just like, you know, steel workers chilling at the top of a skyscraper, totally unsecured, just looking at the camera and grinning. It's like, hey man, what's preventing you from doing this? And then everybody's like, unions.
OSHA.
Yeah.
think I lost some weed stems, but that's okay. All right.
It's okay. I think right now we're actually doing okay on weed stems.
Oh, well.
I think right now just need grass. Not that I won't take weed stems.
I was going to say, you're getting weed stems, dude. Had to get my way through a crashed game just to get these things. All right. So far, no sign of Mr. Fun Guy. I don't know if any of you have eyes on him or ears.
Not at the moment.
A bunch of fleas a second ago, and they don't come. Don't do this to me, Mr. Koi. Don't play Koi with me.
Hit. Eat them.
Just like them.
I'm on the Koi side now because of that pun. Like, I am actively rooting for the Koi.
Shit.
Now.
This water boatman's being annoying. I might die, guys. It'll be fine.
Oh. Don't do that. Dup, 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 dup. Hey, Paul.
Hello.
Hey, y'all. Oh, your little guy, he's doing so good at defending that stack of weed stems.
I love that little guy.
He's great. So cute.
How are we doing on clay? Still need a bunch of that, or are we good?
On what?
Clay.
I think we're actually doing okay on that. I got most of the foundation I needed built out. Cool. Yeah, we're doing fine on clay.
Yeah, but where are the fleas? I saw a bunch of fleas around here earlier. Whenever I actually want to see the annoying buggers laying around. Ooh, there's one. Oh, there's five. Let's go. Hey, mother trucker.
Quest. Water flea.
I found a water flea.
Oh. Have
oh, that's
never...
the shiny card thing, Jake.
What? Shiny?
Yeah, remember there's like shiny versions of it.
Oh.
You get like the data card or something. I can't remember what it is.
You should get your tightrope walking certificate after this. Listen, I'm actually really good at parkour games.
Okay. We might need some more weed stems.
Yeah, we do.
Okay. Well.
The fleas are running away from me.
Also, I'm going to move this pallet.
One
up
might
here
even cause... say they are fleeing.
So, Paul, you want to end stream early?
I hate puns. I just want you guys to know.
Mm-hmm.
Sometimes they're just too easy. You know what's fun is like slashing a bug and then sitting back and waiting for it to die because I have poison in my blade now.
Oh, well, that's
watch its little red eye fill with anger as it starts swimming towards me, and then it just explodes from the inside.
So, Paul, this is what we call a red flag. Something we gotta look out for when we are choosing our friends and reevaluating our friendships.
So, check it out. Watch this. One.
Step.
Two.
Die.
I'll be stream messages. This one. 1 second. Here's that one.
All right, so
my inventory. Okay.
I'm currently working on the north and eastern side of the tree.
Okay.
Once I'm done with the eastern and northern side, I don't think this is going to wrap all the way around 360. I think I'm going to do a 180.
Okay.
And focus on the western, northern, and eastern side. And then like the southern side won't have a full platform, but it'll have enough of a platform that we can, because like the trees, we can reach base clay. We'll be able to reach the haze. We won't be able to reach like in between.
Okay.
Or we will be able to if we wanted to, but like there's nothing there. So the goal right now is to get base clay. Maybe the big dig site.
Come on, man.
Honestly, we might even be able to connect to the zip line that's at the water fountain, the bird bath.
Oh yeah,
because we're high enough to do that.
Mm-hmm.
And then just get another zip line from there to base clay or something.
Dude, we're gonna be able to build zip lines all along the upper ridge and connect it to this treehouse. Also, there's a little nook in here. We can have the nook.
I may have gone a little bit overboard.
How so?
We have 10 water flea meat. I don't think we'll eat it all before it goes bad. But
just had so much fun murdering all them.
Hey, I try to stock up. It's just I forget that I have a deep freezer in real life, but not in the game.
All right. Oh, you know what else I want to go do before the day is over?
What's that?
I'm going to go talk to Burger. Because there's Easter stuff that apparently is being sold by him or he has.
Oh, interesting.
Oh, fine.
I'm going to go do that real quick.
Okay. Sandbox chip.
Oh yeah, we found the sandbox chip, remember?
Yeah.
So now we can buy the Black Ant Queen set. So I'm gonna buy that. And then flavoring globs can now be built, which is for the globs. The mint glob, salt glob, spicy glob, sour glob. Okay. To upgrade our weapons past level 5. I'm gonna buy that. I guess I will close that. Close all that. duper. Hey guys, we can actually wait. Have a good one, Metal Man. Thanks for hanging out. Hey guys, we can duplicate the trinkets that, like, the suspicious mint.
Oh my god.
And the shiny salt crystal. We can duplicate those.
Say, yeah, those would be great ones too. We don't have the spicy. Yeah, because there have been times I would love to have the salt.
Yeah. Because it means that we don't have to build the arrows anymore.
Yeah.
I thought there was some other...
No, Ben, I helped you today.
Weed stems are getting harder to find.
More reason to also, like, take a break. Because they will grow back.
Yeah. Let stuff replenish.
Yeah. Also, it's 8:45. I think we're at a good stopping point.
Yeah, I'd say so.
Personally.
I guess.
I don't know where we are with more building materials.
Yeah, I'm just going to get the last of these wheat stems and then...
Yeah, I'm going to grab all of these sap catchers. Actually, I'm going to move these up to the top.
It.
I built sap catchers for the sap.
Oh yeah.
I'm gonna put them up at on the top. Because that was the other purpose, was that way we could have an easy, like, mass passive sap collector at the oak tree.
Mm-hmm.
But up high, so that way we don't have to worry about, like,
spiders.
Yeah, spiders.
One in particular. Who I have not seen yet today, so this might be our final day. Spider free. Unless he's just permadead, which, I mean, you know what? Hey, I'm cool with that. Did we get anything cool from him?
No, because it said the loot was waterlogged because we didn't kill him.
Ah, gotcha.
He drowned, so we didn't get any loot.
Right. That's right.
I found a water boatman.
Boatman. There's no need to feel down.
Man, once I find them, I really find them.
Gonna change out the palettes. How?
Said you're changing out the palette?
Yeah.
Okay.
Gonna. Well, if I can stop falling.
Okay, you know, we've got about Minfin suit for a while if we need it.
Hey. Doop 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 doop. Yeah, I could also just bring another pallet up here. Go ahead and put those in. Yeah. Well, I can start moving the... All
right. Okay, yeah. If you make any food over here for a while, it should be spaghetti. So that we can use all that up before it goes bad.
Here. Paul, I have one more stem right there.
Oh, did you take the pallet down?
Yep.
Okay, noted.
I'm taking the empty one down, and I'm moving the full one up. I think I woke up the spider. Oh. Well, I thought there was a full pallet down here.
That's where I got all mine from.
Oh, well, moving. We'll just keep these both down here.
Well, there's some more wheat stems spawned. Don't need to chop some.
Hey, can someone check the spider web, the spider silk collector in the main building?
Oh. Grassy knoll.
No, in lakeside. There should be a spinner. How many are done? Just one? Damn.
Once one.
Once those four are done, there is already a zip line for up here.
Hell yeah.
There's an orb weaver down there. So David put the...
Oh, you need grass now.
Yeah, I need both, but like I'm not at the point where I can use those yet here. Let's do...
I can bring it down.
Build that. Here, watch out. Oh, shit.
Don't die.
No, I'm not gonna die, but I clicked a little too fast and now I have a grass floor.
Haha, look at this. Silk rope 4.
Here, build that one.
Ha ha ha.
And then we're gonna rearrange. Oh, rearrange this one over here. Move this one over here. This one also goes out. Build that one. Move that one back here. This one right there. This one also out here. And we're going to build this one.
Hey, you guys need more weed stems?
We're actually getting rid of the ones that I brought up here without realizing we didn't have a pallet or anything.
Build that one at the edge.
I can bring a pallet up there. I'll go ahead and do that. Just so we have one.
Done here, but
yeah, just to have one. Or would it be better to keep both of them down here for next week?
We should probably build one up here.
Okay.
Or put one up here, just so we have storage up here as well.
Cool.
All right, Lucas, then you can come. How many you got left? Three?
Three.
Oh, I hear the spider. He's awake. Running, 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 running.
Build those two.
I'm back.
Yeah, we just need grass now because I'm going to build out the rest of the...
Thank you.
Build out some of the floors. Not all of them, just some of them. So I put floors on the... if you put floors on the scaffolding, it makes it harder to place new scaffolding. Hey, Lucas, you should check to see if the spinning wheel is done.
Okay.
I'm on it.
No, I'm already left.
How? Oh, I want to do it.
You already did it the last time. It's my turn.
No, I didn't. I never completed a strand, a tightrope thing.
To be fair, yeah, I think I'm... Yeah, take them both. Add them to the zip line down there. You should be able to hit W, take all.
Yeah, there's
nothing. Go to the roof of that building.
Roof.
See, I should have done it because I knew where I was going.
David, there's one left for you.
I know.
Super build it.
I'm on the screen.
Nice. David's just gonna wait for it.
Yep.
The Fortnite creator maps, he lapped me twice. I'm trying to think of what that was. Oh, that was like the parkour map that Rachel and I played. Listen, when you play video games long enough, you just have to learn the momentum and the jumping rules, and you're set for life. You guys want to see what David's looking at? David's doing this. He's just watching it.
Just waiting. Just waiting.
You won't let me be done again.
There's a bee stuck in this.
LOL.
Yeah, he's been there for a moment.
You ready?
You're still on my screen, by the way, Paul.
Oh, shit. I messed up. Ow. Oh, God. It's going to break these.
That sounded bad.
What's up?
I think Paul's fighting a bee.
I am fighting a bee.
Aw.
Shit.
There's a bee.
Hey, you
killed
got
the bee.
Bee's dead.
I was fighting the bee on scaffolding.
Yeah, that was interesting.
And nobody saw it because everyone was looking at David.
Not saying what I was doing wasn't riveting, but a bee fight sounds more riveting. Guess what I completed?
Guess what I'm doing?
Oh!
As the first one to completely ride the zip line, let me tell you.
Fuck off.
All right. I think with that, I think we can end tonight's stream.
Yes, we can.
All right. Thank you guys all for hanging out and watching us Three Dorks do. If you liked what we did, subscribe, hit the little bell thing so you get notified when we go live. We do this about once a week. Next week, David will not be here due to him moving. So Lucas and I are looking for recommendations. Comment below. Put it in the chat. I don't care. Join the Discord if you haven't. It's fun. Nerdy little Discord. And yeah, with that, I think that's
bye, everybody.
Everything. That's Have a good night, everybody. And we'll see you next time on Three Dorks 2.
Yep.
Bye-bye.